Now $350. $375. $4. Now $425. $400 now $425. Now $450. $475. $500. $475 now $5. Now $550. Now $6. $550 now $6. Fair warning at $600. $550 now $6. $600 I have. Now $650. Now $7. $650 now $7. Last call at $700. $650 now $7. Sold. $650. Live auctioneers. Number 261, Victorian style writing desk. Again, with that flame effect veneer, turn legs, that great gallery. $250 now $275. $250 now $275. Online, now $300. $275 now free. We're repeatedly told that Victorian's the next trend that's going to be big. $300 now $325. Obviously not here, not today. $300 now $325. Now $350. $325 now $350. $325 now $350. Now $375. Now $4. $375 now $4. Sold. $375. Live auctioneers. Number 262, wooden carved horse and donkey head wall mounts. Interesting folk art pieces. $300 for the set, now $325. $300 now $325, $300 now $325. Incidentally, we'll have more folk art than we've ever had coming up on October 28th in our head show in Mexico sale. About 600 lots, Sophie? 600 lots, folk art, the best, the most we've ever had. Okay, so it's an exciting sale, October 28th. Same place, same time. $325 online, now $350. $325 now $350. $325 now $350. Anyone else at $350? $325 now $350. Sold, $325 on live auctioneers. Number 263, carved style cabinet on stand. $350 on this one, now $375. This one is superlative. $350 now $375. $350 now $375. $350 now $375. Fair warning at $375, $350 now $375. Yes. Online, I have $400, $425, that'll beat it. $400 now $425. $400 now $425. Last call at $425, yes. You have beaten it, now I need $450. $425 now $450, $425 now $450. Sold, $425, live auctioneers. Number 264, Jim Thomas. This is a bronze sculpture on a wood base. It's entitled Cowboys Need Love Too. $100 now $125. $100 now $125. One now $125. $100 now $125. Fair warning at $125. $100 now $125. What do they say at $125? $100 now $125. Last call at $125. $100 now $125. Sold. $100 on live auctioneers. Okay, these are the things people have been waiting for. Lot number 265. We have three, okay? We have three W.A. or William Slaughter original works, all oil on canvas, in today's sale. William Slaughter, again, widely recognized Texas artist. We sold one last week for $11,500, okay? During our fine Texas and Western art sale. We start with lot number 265. They're all blue bonnets. This is the first of them. I have tied at 1600. I need 1700. 16, now 1700. 16, now 17. William Slaughter, widely listed, widely recognized, yes. Texas artist. 17, now 18. 17, now 18. 17, now 1800. Last call at 1800. 17, now 18. Sold. 1700 on live auctioneers. Okay, here is the next chance. Again, this one is 8x10. It's in the frame. I have just 500 on this one. Now 550. Now 6. Now 650. Now 7. Now 750. Online. Now 8. Now 850. I'm on Martin's phone. I need 850. Online. You're both out. Now I need 900. Now 950. Now 950. Fair warning at 950 online. Now 1,000. Now 11. And actually, Vogt set the world record back in 2016, I think, for something like 31 houses for this artist, and we still hold that record. 11 online, now 12. 11, now 12. Anyone else at 1,200? 11, now 12. Sold. 1,100 on live auctioneers. And here's the final chance. I have 1,200 for any, I have 1,400, I need 15. 14, now 15. 14, now 15. Fair warning at 1,500. 14, now 15.
Yes.
15, I have. I have 16. 17 will lead. 16, now 17. Yes. You are leading. You're at 17. Now I need 18. 17, now 18. 17, now 18. Last call at 1,800. 17, now 18. And sold. 1,700. Again, some savvy buyer online. Lot of 268, rusted blanket chest, perfect turquoise finish. 150, 250, 275, now free. 275, now 300 on the trunk. 250, now 275, now free. 275, now free, now free 25. I need free 25. 300, now free 25. Free, now free 25. On the phone, now free 50. Just ahead of you online. Now you can bid though. Free 25, now free 50. Free 25, now free 50. Online. Now they have bid. Now I need free 75. Online again. Now I need 4. They say yes on the phone. Now 425. 400, now 425.
Yes.
Online. 450. 425, now 450. 425, now 450, now 475. 450 on the phone, 475 to advance. 450, now 475. 450, now 475. Now 5. Now 550. Fair warning at 550. 500 now 550. Yes. Online, just in time. Now 600. Now 650. 600 now 650. Bid now if you like it. 600 now 650. Fair warning at 650, 600 now 650. Sold, 600 on Justin's phone, but number 618. Number 269, two filing cabinets. Well, I guess one filing cabinet and one kind of card catalog box. 400 now 425 on this. 400 now 425, 400 now 425, 425 online. Now 450, now 475, now I need 500. They say no, 475 now 5, 475 now 5 online. Now I need 550. 500 now, 550, 500 now, 550. Fair warning at 550, 500 now, 550. Sold, 500 on live auctioneers. Number 270, unusual form to this, French provincial style desk. I have just 100, now 125. 150 I have, now 175. 150 now, 175, 150 now, 175. Really like the look of this one. 150 now, 175, that carved kind of top. 150 now 275, 150 now 175, sorry. 150 now 175, 150 now 175. Sold, 150, live auctioneers. Another big name in Texas art, G. Harvey. This is a signed and numbered G. Clay, okay? Edition 381 of 950. This comes with the certificate of authenticity. This is leaving the high country. 300, now 325 on this. 300, now 325. High quality G. Harvey reproduction. 300, now 325. 300 now 325 from the studio. 325 now 350. 325 now 350. 325 now 350. Reproduction on canvas. 325 now 350. 325 now 350. Anywhere else at 350. 325 now 350. Yes. Still online. Now 375. 350 now 375. 350 now 375. Fair warning at 375. Sold. 350 live auctioneers. Number 272, Pericolima style ceramic sculptures. 100 on these, now 125. There are two. 100 now 125, 1 now 125, 100 now 125, yes. 125 online now 150. 125 now 150, 125 now 150, 125 now 150, 125 now 150. Fair warning at 150, 125 now 150. Sold 125, live auctioneers. 273, traditional style chest of drawers. I just have 100 now 125. 1 now 1 and a quarter, 100 now 125. 100 now 125. Fair warning, 125, 100 now 125, online now 150. 125 now 150, 125 now 150. Sold 125, live auctioneers. Number 274, French Empire style table. Again, great carving, great figural carving. There's animals on the base. I have just 100 now 125. 100 now 125, it's better than that. 100 now 125, 1 now 1 and a quarter. 100 now 125, that cane bottom. 100 now 125, 1 now 125. Anyone like this one at 125? 100 now 125. Sold, 100, but number 510. 275, pair of ranch style chairs. These are leather, okay, leather with the scrolled arms. 350 now 375 for the pair. 350 now 375. 350 now 375. Anyone like these at 375? 350 now 375. Sold, 350, but number 501. 276, collection of 8 chairs. These are also leather, includes 2 of those carver armchairs. 300 for all 8, now 325. 3, now 3 and a quarter, 300, now 325, 300, now 325, 300, now 325, yes. I have it, now 350, that beats me. 325, now 350, 325, now 350, 325, now 350. So, 325, live auctioneers. Number 277, French provincial desk. 200, now 225. 2, now 225 on this, 2 now 225, online, now 250. 225, now 250, in-house, now 275. 250, now 275, yes, now I need 300. Now 325, back to you online. 300, now 325. 300, now 325. Fair warning at 325, 300, now 325.
Yes.
Online, 350. Yeah, I give you a bit. 325, now 350. Sold, 325, live auctioneers. Number 278, unusual piece here, French provincial style chest. 150, now 175. 150, now 175 on this one, 150, now 175. Interesting look here, 150, now 175. Fair warning, 175, 150, now 175. Thank you, now two, thank you, Martin. 175, now two. 175, now two. Sold, 175, bidder number 295. 279, leather tufted armchair with matching ottoman. 125, now 150 for the set. 125, now 150. These match. 125, now 150. 125, now 150 there. Now 175. Oh, 150, now 175. I'm in house. 150, now 175. Online. 200. 225. 200, now 225. Online. 250. Now 275. 250, now 275. Anyone else at 275? 250, now 275. Sold, 250, but number 184. Number 280, Louis XV style drop leaf table. Again, great look to this. I have 80, now 90. 80, now 90, 80, now 90. Online, now 100. 90, now 1. 90, now 1. On the phone, now 125. 100 on the phone with Justin Wheeler, now 125. Yes. Online, now 150. Online, 175 now. Online still. Now I need 200. If you want a bid, I'll get you, I promise. Now you're in. Now 225. 200, now 225. 2, now 2 and a quarter.
Yes.
Online, now 250. 275. 250, now 275. So, 250. Justin's phone is 630. Okay, on to the handful of silver items we have today. We start with lot number 281, the John Henry Rawlings out of England. Silver compote. I have 150, now 175. 150, now 175 on this. 150, now 175. Anyone like this one at 175? Good looking here. 150, now 175. So 150, but now 755. Lot number 282, Vintage, sterling silver, sugar, and creamer by Tuttle, silversmiths out of Boston. I have 200, now 225, now 250. 225, now 250, 225, now 250, any amounts of 250, 225, now 250, sold, 225, number 208. Number 283, first of the flatware. This is Colonial Sterling by Tiffany & Company. There are 32 pieces. I have just 400, now 425. Now 450, now 475. Now 5, now 550. Now 6. 550, now 6, 550, now 6. Fair warning at 6, 550, now 6. Sold, 550, number 208. Lot number 284. Strasbourg by Gorham, popular pattern here. There are 35 pieces on this one. I have 800, now 850. 825 out. 800, now 850. 800, now 850, 800, now 850. Anywhere else at 850, 800, now 850. Sold, 800 on live auctioneers. Number 285, International Sterling Flatware Set. This is a service for 12. Okay, ready to go, service for 12. There are 90 pieces. I have 900, now 950, now 1,000. 950, now 1, I have online, 11. Now 12, now 13, 14. Yes, now 15, now 16, now 17. Now 18, now 19, 2,000, now 21. 2,000, now 21. Fair warning at 2,100, 2,000, now 21. Sold, 2,000, bin number 208. And lot number 286, this is the last of the sterling pieces. Set of 13 sterling silver apostle spoons, all marked sterling, all in their presentation cases. I am tied at 270, we'll say 280, and that'll break the tie. 270, now 280. I've got 275, I'll take that. Let's go 300. 275, now free. 275, now free. Incidentally, we'll have a bunch of sterling silver in our luxury sale, which is the first weekend in December. We've got flatware by Tiffany, Grand Baroque, Francis First, in our premier luxury estates catalog that we're working on right now. 275, now free. 275, now free. Yes. Online, now 325. 300, now 325. Sold, 300 on live auctioneers. Back to the furniture, number 287, French Empire style cabinet. 300 on this one, now 325. Good luck to this. Barley twist sides, broken pediment arch, all the carving, it's ready to go. 300, now 325. Free, now 325. 300, now 325.
Yes.
Online, now 350. 325 now, 350. Fair warning at 350. 325 now, 350. 325 now, 350.
Yes.
Online now, 375. 350 now, 375. Oh, look at that. Door opens to all those shelves. 350 now, 375. Now, 4. Good practical piece. 375 now, 4. 375 now, 4.
Yes.
400 I have. Now, 425. 400 now, 425. Sold, 400 on live auctioneers. Number 288, here's the next of the rugs. This is 9 feet by about 6 feet. 300, I am tied. Now 325. 300, now 325. 300, now 325. 300, now 325. Yes, now 350. 325, now 350. 325, now 350. I'm on live auctioneers, that beats me. 325, now 350. 325, now 350. Sold, 325, live auctioneers. 289, two vintage leather armchairs. They're not a match, but they are make good companion pieces. 500, now 550 for the set. 500, now 550 I have. Now, let's say 575, I need 600, that'll beat it. 575, got two weird bids. 575, 600 beats is in anyhow, now 650. 600, now 650, 600, now 650, 6, now 650. Last call at 650, 600, now 650. Sold, 600 on live auctioneers. Number 290, vintage French style tapestry. This is 79 by 54. 175 starts on this one, now 200. 175, now 2, 175, now 2 on the tapestry. 175, now 2, I'm on line at 175, I need 200. 175, now 2, anywhere else to 200, 175, now 2. Sold, 175, live auctioneers. 291, different story here. Country French farmhouse table, that great domed edge. Scrub top, country French all the way. 225 only though, now 250. It's going to be the state of Nancy Kendall.
Yes.
250 online, which I do is 275. Now 300. Now 325. 350. 375. 400. Now 425. Now 450. Yes. Now 475. Online. Now I need 500. Phone. Now 550. Online. Now 6. Now 650. Online. Now 7. Online still. Now 750. Still online. Now I need 800. 750, now 8. It's got that drawer. Again, country French. 800, now 850. Now 9. $850, now 9. Anyone else at 900? $850, now 9.
Yes.
I have it. Now 950.
Yep.
Now 1,000. $950, now 1. Last call at 1,000. I have it. Now 11. Now 12. $1,200 where? 11, now 12?
Yes.
Online, now 13. 14. Appreciate you bidding quickly. 13, now 14. Fair warning at 1,400. 13, now 14. Sold, 1,300 on live auctioneers. Number 292. This is the other collection of Majolica that we have. This is 14 pieces, and frankly, this one is better. It's got the jugs, the steins, the planters. This comes from the antiques dealer. 500, now 550. Now 6. Now 650. 600 on mine's phone. Now 650 where? 600, now 650. Yes, now 7. Now 750. Still on the phone. Online, ahead of you both. You're both out. Now 800. Sophie's phone, now 850. Now 9. Come on, Madden's phone. Now 950. Is that a bit? Yes, Madden's there. Now I need 1,000. Now 11. Now 12. $1,100, now $1,200. Well, mine's phone at $1,100, I need $1,200 to advance. 11, now 12.
Yes.
Online. Now 13, almost. 12, now 13. Yes, now 14, still going. $1,300, now $1,400. 13, now 14. Fair warning at $1,400. Sold. 1,300, but now 605. Number 293. Here we've got three similar lots in a row. These are interesting. These are tiles that are made to look like kind of prehistoric cave paintings. Okay, neat piece. The first one has three tiles. I have 150, now 175 on this. 150, now 175. 150, now 175. Signed by the artist, dated. 150, now 175. Yes, now 2. 175, now 2. I have it online. Would you like 225? Now 250, online, now 275. 250, now 275, 250, now 275, 250, now 275. Fair warning at 275, 250, now 275. Sold, 250, live auctioneers. Well, here's your next chance, number 294. This one has four tiles. I have just 100 on this one, now 125. 100, now 125, one, now 125. Anyone at 125? 100, now 125, again, same artist, signed. This one has four ceramic tiles. 100, now 125, 1, now 125. Last call at 125, 100, now 125. Sold, 100, but number 301. And lot number 295, this one also has four tiles. I have just 50 on this one, now 60. 50, now 60, 50, now 60, yes, now 70, there, now 80, now 90, 100, 125, now 150, now 175, 200, 175, now 2. And you're asked at 200, 175, now 2. Sold, 175, number 184. 296, pair of wall mirrors. Again, these came directly from Alsace. 70, now 80. Well, that was worth shipping them. 70, now 80. 70, now 80. 70, now 80. 80 there, now 90. 80, now 90. 80, now 90.
Yes.
Now 100. 90, now 1. Now 125. 100, now 125. I mean, they're good looking. 100, now 125. Sold. 100, live auction is. Number 297. Okay, hand painted window shutter. I have 40, now 50. 40, now 50. And reclaimed architectural pieces. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. Hand painted. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. Sold. $40, live auction is. Rustic architectural door. I have just 20, now 30 on this lot. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. Anyone like $30 on the door? 20, now 30. 20, now 30. Fair warning at $30, 20, now 30. So $20, bit number 510. Back to the rugs, lot number 299. This one is 6.5 feet by about 5 feet. 250 on the book, now 275. 250, now 275. 250, now 275. 250, now 275. Anyone like this one at 275? 250, now 275. Online, now 300. 275, now free.
Yes.
300, now free 25. Free, now free and a quarter. I have it now, 350. 325, now 350. Now 375. 350, now 375. Now 4. $375, now 4. Sold, $375, live auction is. Number 300, this is the next one of those great French provincial chests with the block front. I have just 100, now 125. 1, now 125, it's gotta be worth that. 100, now 125. 1, now 125, 100, now 125. Last call of 125, 100, now 125. Sold, 100, but number 517. Number 301, two early 20th century landscape oils. Now, we couldn't identify the artist, but they are definitely companion pieces, as you can tell by the photo. Both original oils. I have just 100, now 125 on the pair. 100, now 125. 1, now 125. Online, now 150. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. Online still. Would you like 175? They're just ahead of you. Yes, now 200. 175, now 2. I mean, house at 175, you can bid now at 2. They have. Would you like 225? 200, now 225. 2, now 2 and a quarter. Fair warning at 225, 200, 225. So, 200, live auction is. Number 302, antique Chinese bench. Okay, good construction. 125 only, now 150. 125, now 150. Yes, now 175. Go on the phone. 150, now 175. 150, now 175. What did you say at 175? I saw your bid online. They were just ahead of you. Now you've bid. Now I need 200. Now 225. Now 250. 225, now 250, now 275. 250, now 300. 325. 350. 375. 400. 425. 450. They say no. 425 now, 450. Sold. 425, live auctioneers. Number 303. Lots of character in this piece. American Empire style settee. Again, that figural motif, those big sleigh scrolled arms. 150 only, though, now 175. It's got to be a good price. 150, now 175. Yes, now 2. 175, now 2. 175, now 2. Yeah, instant statement piece. 175, now 2. Anyone like this at 200? 175, now 2. Sold, 175, great buy, bid number 184. Number 304, medieval revival style open bookcase, 150, now 175. 150, now 175, 150, now 175. 150, now 175. Anyone like this at 175? 150, now 175.
Yes.
Yes, now 2. 175, now 200, 175, now 2. Online still, we're still going at 225. 200, now 225. 200, now 225. on the phone. New bidder, now 250. 225, now 250. Online. 275 if you like it. 300. $275 now free. Fair warning at $300. $275 now free. Sold. $275. Number 6, free. Zero. Number 305. Hand woven rug. 11.5 feet by 10 feet. And this one comes from that same San Antonio family. $200. Now $225 on this one. This is big. $200. Now $225. There. Now $250. $225. Now $250 online. $275. Yes. Now $300 in ahead of you. Now $325. 300 seated in front. Now 325 online. 350. 375. Online. 400. 425. Online. 450. Yes, now 475. Online. Now I need 5. 475. Now 5. Online in any case. Now 550. Now 6. 550, now 6, now 650. Now 7. 750. 700, now 750. Fair warning at 750. Online. 800. 750, now 8. Now 850. $850? Yes. Now 9. Now $950. $900, now $950. So, $900 live auctioneers. The 306 pair of outdoor patio chairs. Again, from the Boerne Ranch. $70, now $80 for the pair. 70, now 80. These are metal. 70, now 80. 70, now 80. 70, now 80. Fair warning, 80. 70, now 80. Anyone 80? Online. Now 90. 80, now 90. 80, now 90. Bid me 90. 80, now 90. Sold. $80. Live auctioneers. 307. Out of Sweden. The Custer Boda Fluted Art Glass Bowl. 100 starts us now. 125. 100 now 125. Anyone at 125? 1 now 1 and a quarter. 100 now 125. Anyone like this one at 125? 100 now 125. So 100, bid number 708. Number 308, country French farmhouse table. 100 now 125. This has the drop leaves, the turn legs. Again, it's just ready to go. 100 now 125. Now 150. 125 now 150. 125 now 150. Fair warning at 150. 125 now 150. Sold. 125, live auctioneers. 309, ranch style storage bin. Interesting thing about here is that it's been bisected, so you can use it against a wall. 200, now 225. 2, now 225. 200, now 225. 2, now 225. Anyone else at 225? 200, now 225. Sold. 200, live auctioneers. 310, hand woven rug runner, 9.5 feet by about 3 feet. 350, now 375. 350, now 375. Who'll say 375? 350, now 375. Fair warning at 375. 350, now 375. So, 350, live auctioneers. 311, continuing with these outstanding sets of chairs. These are a set of 8. 200, now 225. 2, now 225 for all 8. 2, now 225. 2, now 225. Any advances on 200? I need 225. Look at those great backsplats. 200, now 225. 2, now 225. Sold. 200, was that with you? Yes. 200 to live auctioneers. Outstanding buy. Number 312, bamboo and glass coffee table. I have 50, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. Anyone at 60? 50, now 60. 50, now 60. So $50, bid number 301. Number 313. Okay, big name. Pierre Jules Menet. Two jockey figurines. These are obviously reproductions. They are resin, okay? I have 175. I'm tied. I need 200. This is for two. 175, now two. These are resin. 175, now two. 175, now two. They're wanting a 200. 175, now two. So, 175, number 742. Number 314, large collection here of salt, glaze, pottery, all for one money. I have 100, now 125. Yeah, a lot here. 100, now 125. That's pitchers and jugs and crocks. 100, now 125. Some of which is signed. 100, now 125. Fair warning, 125. 100, now 125. In house. Now 150. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. Sold, 125, number 169. Number 315, the Haraz style rug, 10 foot, well, over 10 feet, 10 and a half feet by 3 feet on this one. 200 on Live Auctioneers with Michelle, now 225 where? 200, now 225, 2, now 225. 200, now 225, fair warning at 225 in-house, now 250, that beats me. Online though, now 275. Now 300. Online, 325. Now 350. Online, 375. 350, now 375. Anyone else at 375? 350, now 375. Sold, 350 on Live Auctioneers. Number 316, two pairs Louis XV style light sconces, all of which are electrified. Again, these are from that same Terrell Hills home that's undergoing refurbishment. I have just 50, now 60, now 70, now 80. Mine's phone, 90. 100. 125, 150, 175, 200, 175, now 2. I'm a Sobey Bruce's phone at 175. Who'll say 200? 175, now 2. Sold, 175, number 618. Number 317, Marquet de Posay, out of France. This is a cauldron. I have 40, now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. There, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. Sold, $50 in the front row. What's your number today? 266. Number 318, sticking with France. Honoré Fabre, Paris storefronts. This is a listed French artist. I have just 100, though, now 125. 100, now 125. One, now one and a quarter. 100, now 125. Anyone like this one at 125? 100, now 125. 100, now 125. Sold, 100 on Live Auctioneers. Back to the family of clock collectors. Number 319, two mantle clocks, including that great steeple example that you see to the left of your photo there. I have just 50, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. Online, now 70. 60, now 70. They said no at 70. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. Ask again. I have it online, now 80. Ask a third time. 70, now 80. 70, now 80. Online, now 90. 90, yeah, now 100. 90, now 1. 90, now 1. Fair warning at 100, 90, now 1. So, $90, they want it on the phone, 791. Number 320, this one is 6 feet by 4 feet. Again, good style on this one. 225 on this one, now 250. 225 now, 250 where? 225 now, 250. 225 now, 250. 225 now, 250. Who's going to bid me $250? 225 now, 250. Sold, 225, Live Auctioneers. Number 321, back to the Francos. This one's entitled Madonna of the Sunflower. Again, brand new work by the artist. I have 325, now 350. There, now 375. 325 now, 350. 325 now, 350. 325 now, 350. Anywhere else at 350. 325 now, 350. So, 325, number 157. Congratulations. Number 322, set of four corner bobbin corner chairs. Set of four, they all match. 150 now, 175. 150 now, 175. Set of four. 150 now, 175. Bid me 175, 150 now 175. Sold, 150, Live Auctioneers. Number 323, two black armadillo candle holder figures, okay? Lots of character here. Again, they're right to my right here in the gallery. 150 for 400, now 425. 400, now 425. I'm on Live Auctioneers at 400, 425 will advance.
Yes.
They have. Now 450. 425, now 450 on these. 425, now 450. 425, now 450. 425, now 450. Fair warning at 450. 425, now 450. Sold. 425. Live auctioneers. Look, 324. Extending traditional dining table. I have just 100, now 125. Let's give this one away. 100, now 125. 1, now 125. 100, now 125. Last call at 125, 100, now 125. Look at that, it's got the leaves, it extends. It's even got those additional legs that kind of fold out. 100, now 125, 1, now 125, 100, now 125. Who likes this one at 125, 100, now 125? Sold, 100, number 517. Number 325, this is neat. Pair of vintage rotary telephones on those wooden stands. 100, now 125. 100, now 125, 100, now 125, yes, now 150. 125, now 150, 125, now 150, 125, now 150. Yes. Online, which is like 175, now 2. 175, now 2. 175, now 2. Fair warning at 200, 175, now 2. Sold, 175, bin number 151. Number 326, okay, this is the last one of the Francos. Again, straight to Vogt auction, straight from his studio. This one is entitled Lady Luck 2023. I have just 200 on this one, now 225. There, now 250. 225, now 250, 225, now 250. This one's on the wall, it's the one that's kind of shimmering. You can see all the glitter, it really stands out. 225, now 250, 225, now 250. And you asked at 250, 225, now 250. Sold, 225, I'm glad you got that. 157, you've got a collection of Francos. Number 327. Villeroy and Bock out of Germany. Serving set, lot here, all ceramic. I have lots of beards. We start at 650. Who'll say 700? 650, now 7. 650, now 7. Again, all matches. There's a lot here. There's the plates, the serving pieces, everything that you want to get started. 650, now 7. Anyone at 700? 650, now 7. Sold. 650, live auctioneers. Number 328, back to the family of Persian rug collectors. This one is big. This one is over 14 feet by 10 foot. All hand-woven, great colors, ready to go. Real deal Persian rug. 650, now 7. 650, now 700 on this one. 650, now 7. This is one of the better ones. 650, now 7. 650, now 7. What do they say at 700? 650, now 7. Last call is 700, 650, now 7. Sold, 650, 755 wins that one. Number 329, set of three, Louis XV style light sconces from that same Terrell Hills house that's undergoing renovation. 50, now 60, now 70, now 80, now 90, now 100. 125, now 150, there, now 175. Now 2. 175 on minus phone, now I need 200. 175, now 2. It's unusual to see 3. 200, now 225. I'm online. I need 225. 200, now 225. Fair warning at 225. Sold. 200 on live auctioneers. Number 330, full-length Cheval mirror from the ranch house in Boerne. 100, now 125. 1, now 125. 100, now 125. 100, now 125. Online, now 150. 125, now 150, now 175. 150, now 175. Fair warning at 175. 150, now 175. Now 200. Now 225. 200, now 225. So, 200 live auctioneers. We're at 331. Here is the other set of Sol Glaze, again from the same collection. There's maybe even more here. I just have 80, now 90. There, now 100. 90, now 1. 90, now 1. Again, there's pitchers, there's jugs, there's everything. 90, now 100. 90, now 1. Don't know why this isn't going higher. 90, now 1. Sold. $90, bin number 169. Sorry. Number 332, Lever Top Desk. 350, now 375. Again, simple lines to this. I like this one. 350, now 375. 350, now 375. 350, now 375. We'll say 375, 359, 375. Sold. 350, live auctioneers. Number 333, set of 9 Hepplewhite style dining chairs. Okay, classic high Hepplewhite design to those backs. 200 for all 9, now 225. 2, now 2 1/4, 200, now 225. On the phone, now 250. 225, now 250. 225, now 250. 225, now 250. Online, now 275. Now free. Online, 325. Online again, now 350. There, now 375. Online, 4.
Now 425.
Online, now 450. Now 475. I'm with Sophie at 450, I need 475. Online, now 5. Now 550. Online, now 6. Online again, just ahead of you. Now I need 650. Yes, now 7. Yes, now 750. Now 8. Online, 850. Now 9. Now 950. Now 1,000. Okay. 950 standing on live auctioneers with Michelle. I need 1,950. Now 1. So 950 live auctioneers. Number 334, brass chandelier with those scrolling arms. I have 50 only, now 60. 50, now 60 on the chandelier. 50, now 60, 50, now 60. 50, now 60. Any calls for 60, 50, now 60, 50, now 60. So $50, live auctioneers. Number 335, primitive rustic root stall. This comes from Kerrville. I have tied at 200, he'll say 225. 200, now 225, 2, now 225. 200 after 25. So 200 on my advance bid, 716. Number 336. Okay, big name here. Leroy Neiman. This is entitled The Racketeers. It's dated 1974. This is a pencil signed artist proof. Okay, pencil signed artist proof. This comes from that same family that's downsizing and moving to Panama. I have 200 now 225. 200 now 225. 2 now 225. 200 now 225. Anyone like this one at 225? Pencil signed artist proof. The provenance on this is good. 200 now 225. 2 now 225. Last call at 225. 200 now 225. So 200 advanced bidder number 598. 598. Number 337. Set of 10 chairs this time. Okay. Great chairs in this auction. This is a set of 10, all matching. 200 on live auctioneers. Now 225. 200 now 225. 2 now 225. Set of 10. 200 now 225. Last call at 225. 200 now 225. Can't believe it. 200 now 225. Sold. 200 on live auctioneers. Number 338. Hand woven Kaleem style rug. 6 by 4. I have 150 now 175. 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 Sold. 150 again on live auctioneers. Number 339. This is the other G. Harvey that we have. This time this is a signed and numbered lithograph. Edition of 500. It's entitled Carefree Cowboys. 70 now 80. 70 now 80 on the G. Harvey lithograph. 70 now 80. 70 now 80. Online now 90. 80 now 90. Now 100. 90 now 1, now 125. Yes. Now 150. Now 175. 150, now 175. Sold. 150, live auctioneers. Number 340, Louis XV style parlor set. I think this is the one right here, right? Right in front of me on the auction block here. It has that great kind of traditional French scene in the upholstery. You get the sofa and you get the two chairs. I have 200 only on the set, now 225. It's an absolute no-brainer. 200, now 225 on this one.
Yes.
Online, now 250.
One chair needs repair. It's got a break on the side.
Well, there we go. One chair needs repair. You've always got to disappoint me. Okay. 225, now 250. Okay, one chair does need the repair. For this price, you can throw it away. 225, now 250. 225, now 250. 225, now 250. Well, they were there, yes. Now 275. And he probably will throw it away. 250, now 275. 250, now 275. Online, would you like 300? Yeah, now 325. 300, now 325. 300, now 325. Free, now 325. How much do we have to get to before you repair it? Free, okay, 300 now, 325. If we get to 500, mine's going to repair it for you. 300 now, 325. 300 now, 325. Don't think we're getting there. Fair warning at 325. Sold, 300. Great buy, 169. What about 341? Here's the other collection of salt glaze. Again, a lot here. I have 80 now, 90. 80 now, 90. 80 now, 90. 80 now, 90. Anyone at 90? 80 now, 90 on the salt glaze. 80 now, 90. 80 now, 90.
Right here.
There, now 100. 90 now, 1. 90 now, 1. Sold. $90 again, 169. Little bit 342. Okay, again, this might be one of those sleepers in the sale. Jacob Ronsky, this is the still life with fruits and hedgehog. This is oil on canvas. Again, this looks old. I have just 150, now 175. 150 now 175. 150 now 175. That bid, yes. Now two. 175 now two. That's the best bid I've seen today. 175 now two. 175 now two. 175 now two. Anyone else at 170 at two? Two. Now you've got to do it again at 225. Yeah. Now 250. 225 now 250. 225 now 250. We're losing the plot. 225 now 250. Yes. Now 275. 250 now 275. Would you like 275?
No, thank you.
Okay. No, thank you. 250 now, 275. So, 250 at 623. 623 is the buyer. Number 343, Lula 15th style Saito. Again, it has those great removable glass trays. 80 now, 90. 80 now, 90 on this one. 80 now, 90. 80 now, 90. Anyone else at 90? 80 now, 90. Sold. $80, but number 510. Number 344, hand-woven estate rug, 7 feet by 4 feet. 450 kicks us off. Now 475. 450 now 475. 450 now 475. 450 now 475. Anyone like this one at 475? 450 now 475. Sold. 450, live auctioneers. Number 345, 4 sugar molds and a planter. This comes from Pleasanton. It's the home of a former City of San Antonio Arts Commissioner. Okay. I have just 60 though, now 70. 60 now 70, 60 now 70. Anyone like this is 70, 60 now 70, 60 now 70. Sold, $60, bid number 776. Number 346, pair of ice cream parlor chairs. Again, that great metal wire frame. 70 for the pair, now 80. 70 now 80, 70 now 80, 70 now 80. Anyone at 80, 70 now 80, 70 now 80. Sold, $70, bin number 742. Number 347, antique Danish cabinet. Okay, this one is marked year 1706. Okay, it says it on the actual cabinet. And you'll be able to find the picture in a second. It's marked 1706. I have just 250, now 275 there. Now 300 there, 325, now 350. 375, now 4. 425, now 450. 475, now 5. 550 now 6, 650 now 7, 750, now 8, 850, I appreciate your bids, 800 now 850, anyone 850, 800 now 850, 1706, 800 now 850, sold, 800, bid number 610. Number 348, vintage Danish wall clock, I have 150 on this one, now 175. 150 now 175. 150 now 175. 150 now 175.
Yes.
Yes, now 200. Weights are there, the pendulum's there. Again, all you've got to do is hang it. 175 now 2. 175 now 2. Sold. 175. Live auctioneers. Number 349. Janet Shook Lacoste. Again, another listed Texas artist. This is a floral arrangement. This is oil on canvas. I have lots of beards. We start at 1,400 on live auctioneers. We'll say 1,500. 14, now 15. I think this is really good work. 14, now 15. 14, now 15. Anyone like this one at 1500? 1400, now 1500. Last call of 1500, 14, now 15. Sold, 1400, live auctioneers. Lot of 350, so the 10 dining chairs. 200 for all 10, now 225. 200, now 225. This feels like deja vu. 200, now 225. 2, now 225. Fair warning at 225. 200, now 225. Sold. 200, now 718. Number 351, back to the Persian rugs. This one is 10 feet by 8 feet. 850, now 9. 850, yes. Now 900. Online, now 950.
Yes.
Now 1,000.
Yes.
Now 11. Now 12,
yes.
13,
yes.
14, outstanding reps today, now 15, now 16, 17, 18, 19, 2000, 21, 22, 2100, 22 to advance. Anyone at 2200, 21 now 22, sold. 2100, live auctioneers. Number 352, French provincial table. I have just 80, now 90, 80, now 90. Good proportions on this one. 80, now 90, 80, now 90, 80, now 90. Fair warning at 90, 80, now 90. Sold, $80, bid number 522. Number 353, sticking with the traditional French. This is a chest of drawers, again, with that great block front. 80, now 90 on this one. 80, now 90, 80, now 90, 80, now 90, 80, now 90. Sold, $80, again, same place, 522. Number 354, six mid-century woven high-back dining chairs out of Fort Worth. 125, now 150. 125 for all six, now 150. 125, now 150, 125, now 150, 125, now 150. Fair warning at 150, 125, now 150. Sold, 125, but number 510. Number 355, carved blanket chest. This came from the same collection as the other old piece. This one is marked 1696. Okay, it's dated 1696. I have 225, now 250. There, now 275.
Yes.
Online, 300. Now 325.
Yes.
350. 325, now 350. Now 375 online, now 4. 375, now 4. 375, now 4. Fair warning at 400. 375, now 4. Sold. 375, live auctioneers. Number 356. Real neat design on this. This is hand woven. This is about 6 feet by 4 feet. 200, now 225. 2, now 225. Never seen something quite like this. 200, now 225. 2, now 2 and a quarter. 200, now 225. 200, now 225. Last call at 225, 200 now 225. Sold, 200, live auctioneers. But 357, so the patio chairs and ottomans. So you got four patio chairs, each one with those kind of rocking motion, and two footrests. 250 on live auctioneers just beats me. Now I need 275. 250, now 275. 250, now 275. Go to any of these garden places, you add a zero to that. 250, now 275. 250 now 275. Fair warning at 275. 250 now 275. Sold. 250 on live auctioneers. Number 358. Lever top desk. I have just 100 now 125. One now one and a quarter on this one. 100 now 125. 100 now 125. Oh, look, it's even got the writing stay. 100 now 125. One now 125. 100 now 125. Last call at 125, 100 now 125, yeah, now 150. 125, now 150, 125, now 150. Sold, 125, number 184. Number 359, back to G. Harvey. This one is Cowboys Christmas Ball. Again, this is a signed and numbered lithograph, okay, double signed. 200, now 225. Two, now 225. Signed by G. Harvey. 200, now 225. Online, now 250. 225, now 250. Anyone at 250, 225, now 250. Sold, 225, live auctioneers. Number 360, parquetry, side table. This one has a loose top, man, is that right? The top's loose? That's what it says in the catalog. All right, let's assume the top is loose. 100, now 125. One, now 125, 100, now 125. Yeah, now 150. 125, now 150 online, now 175 on Justin's phone, now 200, yes, now 225. 200, now 225. Yes, Justin's phone. Now 250, now 275. Great parquetry design. Now 300. 325. All right, 300, now 325. They say no on the phone. Anyone else at 325? 300, now 325. Sold, 300, Marlon Bruce's phone, 605. Number 361, large full-length mirror from the Boerne Ranch. This is over 7 feet tall. 70, now 80, now 90, now 100. 125, now 150, there, now 175, got five bidders. Now two, there. 225, there. 250, there. 275, I'm with you at 250, 275, there. Now 300, there. Now 325, yes, now 350. 325 in the center of the room. I need 350. 325 now, 350. They're out on the phone. Back in. Now 375. 400. No? 375 now, 4. Back in the center of the room. I need 400. 375 now, 4. They're wanting at 400. Sold. 375. Bidder number 215. Number 362. Really like the design of this one. This one is 8.5 feet by 5 feet. I just have 100 though, now 125. 100 now 125, 100 now 125. There, now 150. 125 now 150, 125 now 150. They're wanting at 150, 125 now 150.
Yes.
Online, now would you like 175? Yes, now 200. 175 now 2. 175 now 2.
Yes.
There, in house. Now 225. Now 250. 225 now, 250, 225 over here. Now 250 where? 225 now, 250, 225 now, 250. So 225, it's yours. What's your number? Sorry, 273. Neat decorative lot here, a lot of 365. Five large format seashells. 350 for them, now 375. 350 now, 375. 350 now, 375. 350 now, 375. Anyone else at 375? 350 now, 375. So, 350 live auctioneers. We're at 364, 14 rustic cabbage cutters. I don't think we've ever sold 14 before. 300 now, 325. 300 now, 325. That's a lot of cabbage. 300 now, 325. 300 now, 325. Anyone else at 325? 300 now, 325.
Yes.
Yes, I have 350 now, 375. That'll beat me. 350 now, 375. 350 now, 375. Bid one more time, you will be in the lead. 350 now, 375. Sold. 350, top of their bid, 794. Back to the extending table, number 365. This has that really cool kind of central box that kind of lifts up. It's got those ring pulls, and it lifts up from the middle of the table. This is really neat. I have 100 now, 125. 100 now 125, 1 now 125. Look at that, you keep all your secrets in there. 100 now 125, 100 now 125. Anyone else at 125, 100 now 125. Sold, 100 on live auctioneers. Number 366, so the six dining chairs, these are contemporary. 200 now 225 on these. 2 now 225, 200 now 225. Are we all down at 225, 200 now 225. So 200, advanced bidder number 760. Number 367, two elephant figures. I have just 30, now 40, there, now 50, now 60, now 70, 80, 90, there, 100, 125, there, now 150, 125 to my right, I need 150. 125, now 150, 125, now 150. Sold, 125, bid number 157. Number 368, pair of arts and crafts armchairs. 175 kicks us off, now two. 175, now two, matching pair. 175, now two, there, now 225. 200, now 225, online, now 250. Yes, now 275. 250, now 275. Yes, now 300. Yes, now 325. Straight back to you online. Your choice. 300, now 325. They say yes, now 350. Thank you for what you did to 325, now 350. Air after 350, 325, now 350. So, 325, live auctioneers. 369, Jerome Bushyhead. This is entitled The Vision. This artist is out of Oklahoma. This is original oil on canvas. I have just 100, now 125. 100, now 125. One, now 125. 100, now 125. Anyone like this 125 in the back? Now 150. Or 125, now 150. 125, now 150. Fair warning at 150. 125, now 150. Sold, 125, number 288. Number 370. This is possibly the biggest of the runners that we have in today's sale. This one is 14 feet long. 250 with Sophie. Now 275. 250, now 275. 250, now 275. 14 feet. This one is hand woven. 300, 275, now free. 275, now free. Fair warning at 300, 275, now free in house. Now 325.
Yes.
I have it. Now 350. 375. 400. Now 425.
Yes.
450. 475.
Yes.
5. 475, now 500. 475, now 5. Last call of 500. 475 with Sophie online. I need 500. 475, now 5. Sold. 475. Live auctioneers. Number 371, pair of throne chairs. I have 175 on the pair, now 2. 175, now 2. 175, now 2. 175, now 2. 175, now 200. Anyone at 200? Sold, 175. On my advance bid, 792. Next to the rugs, this one is 13 feet by about 9.5 feet. 200, now 225 on this one. 2, now 225. Embarrassment of riches on rugs today. 200, now 225. In-house, now 250. 225, now 250, just ahead of you online, but now you can bid. 225, now 250, they have. Would you like 275? Now 300. 275, now free. Online, 325? Yeah, now 350.
Yes.
375? Anyone else for 375, 350 online, now 375 where? 350, now 375, she's back in. Back in just ahead of you. Now I need 400, I'm in house. I have it online. Now I need 425. 400 now, 425, back in, now 450.
Yes.
475? 450 online, who say 475, 450 now 475. Fair warning at 475, 450 now, 475, back in, now 5. Last call at 500, 475, now 5. Yes, now 550. Now 6. Last and final at 600. Sold. 550, you're the winner. Persistence is key. What's the number? 273. Little bit 373. Charming. Louis XV style needlepoint foutier chair. I have just 50, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60 on the accent chair. There, now 70. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. Sold. $60. Minimum 273. 374, pair of Spanish style side tables. I have 50 on these, now 60. 50, now 60, 50, now 60 for the pair. 50, now 60, 50, now 60, 50, now 60. Anyone like these at $60? 50, now 60. So, $50, number 517. Number 375, French provincial style chest of drawers. 50, now 60 on this. 50, now 60, 50, now 60, 50, now 60, 50, now 60. Last call, just 60, 50, now 60. Online, now 70. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. Sold, $60, live auctioneers. $376. Set of four, it's Chippendale style chairs. Good classic look here. I have just 60, now 70 on these. Four chairs. 60, now 70. You can use them separately, you can use them together. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. Fair warning at 70. 60, now 70. Sold. $60 on live auctioneers. Number 377. Louis XVI style drop leaf table. Again, that great marquetry inlaid design to the leaves. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. Look at what we're doing here. Yes, now 60. You've got to be at that price. 50, now 60. 50, now 60 online. Now 70. Now 80. 70, now 80. Oh, look at that. It's even got the ormolu. Now 90. Now 100. 90 in-house. Now 100 where? 90, now 1. 90, now 1.
Yes.
Back in-house. Would you like 125? Now 150. 125. Now 150. 125. Now 150 online. 175? Yes, now 2. 175, now 2. 175, now 2. Sold, 175, number 297. Number 378. Okay, two wall clocks. This is probably the best that we got out of that Victoria collection. I have lots of bids. We start at 275, we'll say free. 275, now free. Got that traditional American kind of schoolhouse clock and that German regulator. 275, now free. 275, now free. Anyone at 300, 275 now free. Sold, 275, but number 505. Number 379, pair of marble top nightstands. That great finish. I have 100 now 125. 100 now 125. Good high-end designer pieces here. 100 now 125, 100 now 125. One now one and a quarter, 100 now 125. Sold, 100, but number 510 is the winner there, Penny. Number 380. Yeah, interesting lot here. Number pair of beige tufted padded doors. I feel like I've been stitched up. Straight from the asylum. I have 50. Someone needs them. Now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. Yes, now 70. Two people need them. 60, now 70. Now 80. Who knew? Now 90. 80, now 90, now 100.
Yes.
Now 125.
Yes.
Now 150, you know. You think you know your customers. 150, now 175. Now 2. Yes. 175, now 2, now 225. Oh.
Yes.
Now 250. Now accepted consignments of padded doors. Now 300. Now 325.
Yes.
Now 350. This is why I love auctions. Yes. Now 375.
Yes.
Now 4. Oh, don't stop there. I was having fun. 375, now 4. Fair warning at 400. 375, now 4. Sold! 375. To the anonymous bidder online. Number 382, five Bajet style sleigh chairs. In fact, it's four chairs and that really great stall. I have, oh, did I skip one? I got too excited. 381, handwoven estate rug. This one is about 13 feet by 10 feet. I have 425, now 450. 425, now 450. 425, now 450. 450 online, now 475. Was that bid? Yes, now 500. 475, now 5. I'm on the phone. 475, now 5. In-house, now 550.
Yes.
Online, now 6. Now 650.
Yes.
Now 7. 650, now 7. 650, now 7.
Yes.
Now 750.
Yes.
Online, now I need 800.
Yes.
On the phone, now 850. Now 9.
Yes.
Now 950. Now 1,000.
Yes.
Now 11.
Okay.
1,000, now 11. Anyone else buy this at 11? Online, now 12. 1100, now 12. Fair warning at 1200, 11, now 12. Sold, 1100, sorry, on Live Auctioneers. Here are those chairs, again, four sleigh style chairs and that high side, it's stalled. I have 80, now 90. 80, now 90, they're better than that. Look at those Bajer seats. 80, now 90. 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 Anyone like these at 90? 80, now 90. Sold. $80, bin number 517. Number 383, Victorian style open bookcase. 150 kicks us off. Now 175. 150, now 175. 150, now 175. 150, now 175. Anyone at 175? 150, now 175 online. Now 200. 175, now 2. 175, now 2. Last call at 200. 175, now 2. Sold. 175, Live Auctioneers. 384, vintage silk Mexican serape. 5.5 feet by about 5 feet. 200, now 225. Great colors on this one. 200, now 225. 2, now 225.
Yes.
Online. 250. 225, now 250. 225, now 250. Online again, now 275. 250, now 275. This one is silk. Now 300. 275, now free. Now 325. 300, now 325.
Yes.
Now 350. Still online. 325, now 350. Now 375.
Yes.
Now 4. Now 425. $400 now, $425, $4 now, $425, now $450, still going, $450 now, $475, still have well over 550 people online, $450 now, $475, and one of them has bid, now $500, now $550, $500 now, $550, fair warning at $550, $500 now, $550, sold. 500 Live Auctioneers. Number 385, iron entry table. I'm tied at 150. We'll go here. Now 175. That'll break the tie. Yes, now 200. 175, now 2. 175, now 2. 200 online. Now I need 225. Yes, now 250. Now 275. Yes. 275, sir? Yes, now 300. Martin's phone. Now 325. Now 350, 375, 4, 425, 450, 475, and 5, online, you both out, now 550. Now 6. Online, just ahead of you, now 650. $600, now 650, Sophie's phone. Now 7.
Yes.
Online, now 750. $700, now 750. I'm still online, 750, just ahead of you on Live Auctioneers. Now 800, I'm still online. 800, still online, 850 now. Still online, now I need 9. Is that 900? Yes, on the phone. Now 950.
Yes.
Online, 1,000. What do they say? 950 now 1, yes, now 11.
Yes.
Now 12. They say no on the phone. Anyone else at 1200? And sold, 1100 on Live Auctioneers. we'll sell the companion piece in a few lots time. Number 386, pair of Louis XV style chairs. I have 60 now 70, 60 now 70, 60 now 70, 60 now 70. Good luck to these. The upholstery is ready to go. 70 now 80. Brandon's phone now 90. 80 now 90. Hey, now 90. Yes. Now 100.
Yes.
Online. Now 125. Hey, 125. Still online. Now I need 150. I'll give them a chance, I promise. 125. Now 150. Now I've got you. Now 175. 150. Now 175. Online. Now I need 200. Yes. Now 225. Online, 250.
Yes.
Online, 275. 250, now 275, still online, we're still going, 300. 275, now free, bid quickly if you can online. 275, now 300, 275, now free. Last call of 300, 275, now free. So, 275, live auction is, or free, 87, wooden corner cabinet. 250, now 275. 250 starts us now, 275 will advance, 250 now 275, 250 now 275.
Is there a key to that?
Is there a key to that, Martin?
You can't get it open. We can find one there, hopefully.
It's full of gold bars.
Yeah.
Okay.
I just want to be able to open it.
If it goes for a certain amount, will you provide a key? Okay. if we can't, then we'll talk and we'll. Okay. So
what's it at right now?
Buy it assuming that we can find a key.
Okay.
250, now 275. Yes, now 300. 275, now free. 275, now free. Before she changes her mind. So, 275, number 295. And Martin will find you a key. Okay, law number 388, two medieval revival style cabinets. I have 325, now 350. 325, now 350. 325, now 350. 325, now 350. On the phone, I have 375, now I need 4. 375, now 4. 375, now 4. That'll beat me. 375, now 4. Yes, now 425. 400, now 425. 4, now 425. Sold, 400, Justin's phone is 634. Look at 389, pair of French provincial style chairs. I have just 40, now 50. 40, now 50 on the pair of chairs. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. Last call at 50. 40, now 50.
Yes.
Online, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. Who'll say 60? 50, now 60. Sold, $50, live auctioneers. Number 390, pair of French style side tables. Good lines to these. I have 50, now 60 on these. 50, now 60 for the pair. 50, now 60, 50, now 60. That's got to be a no-brainer. 50, now 60, 50, now 60. Fair warning at just $60. 50, now 60, 50, now 60. So $50, but number 517 on the advance bid. Number 391, pair of French Foutier chairs. 100 for the pair this time, now 125. 100, now 1 and a quarter, 100, now 125. 1, now 125 in house, now 150. 125, now 150, 125, now 150. So 125, they're yours, bid number 241. Number 392, another name in Texas art, this is Charles Beckendorf. There are two lithographs, both limited editions. I have just 80, now 90 on the Beckendorfs. 80, now 90, 80, now 90. There are two of them. 80, now 90, 80, now 90, 80, now 90. Last call at 90, 80, now 90. Sold, $80, bid number 301 on the advance bid. And here's the companion piece to the other piece that we sold, iron and marble coffee table. I have 150 only, now 175. Yes, now two. Now 225. 250, 275. Now free. 275, now free. I saw your bid online. They were just ahead of you. Now you can bid. You have. Now free, 25. 300, now free, 25. 300, now free, 25. Yep, now free, 50. Now free, 75. 400. I'm online. 400, still online. 425. Still online, 450.
Yes.
Still online, 475.
Yes.
5.
Yes.
550.
Yes.
6.
Yes.
650. And seven.
Yes.
$7.50. Eight. Now you can jump in. 800. $7.50. Now eight. On the phone. Now $8.50. $8.50 online. It's your turn. 800. Now $8.50. 800. Now $8.50. Online. Now nine. They say no. Sold. $8.50 on live auctioneers. Number three, 94. Industrial style console. Tied at $150, we're going with me. Now $175. $150 on the book, now $175. Yes, now two. $175, now $200. $175, now two. Fair warning at $200. $175, now two. In house. Now $225. 200, now 225. Online, 250 I need. 225, now 250. 225, now 250. Fair warning at 250. 225, now 250. Sold, 225. Live auction is. 395, pair of vintage chairs. I have 40, now 50. 40, now 50 on the pair. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. Anyone like these, add 50. There's a pair. They match. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. Sold, $40. Bid number 517. Number 396. This is Native American Silhouettes, an artist out of Oklahoma. I have 325, now 350. 325, now 350. I think this is good work. 325, now 350. 325, now 350. This is watercolor and gouache. 350, now 375. 350 on live auctioneers, now 375. I have it, now 400. 375, now 4. 375, now 4. This is really good work. 375, now 4. Wake up on this one. 375, now 4. Sold, 375. Sorry, it said sold. You got to bid quickly. 375 on live auctioneers. Number 397. Free ceramic planters from the Nancy Kendall estate. I am tied three ways at 200. 225 will break that tie. 200, now 225. I'm here. 200, now 225 online. That does break the tie. Thank you. Now 250. 225, now 250, 225, now 250. Anyone like these at 250, 225, now 250. Sold, 225, live auctioneers. Number 398, here's the other patio set. Again, this is a set of six, including two examples on those swivel bases. 350 on the book, now 375. 350, now 375, 350, now 375.
Yes.
Online, 400 I need. 375, now 4. 375, now 4, 400, now 425. Now 450. 425, now 450. What'd you say at 450? 425, now 450. Oh, look at the backs to these. Look at the detail. 425, now 450. 425, now 450. Sold. 425, live auctioneers. Number 399. This rug is about 9 feet by 3.5 feet. 225, now 250. Again, hand woven from that same collection. 225, now 250, now 275. 250, now 275. 250, now 275.
Yes.
Online, now 300. 275, now free. 275, now free, now 325. Yes, now 350. 325, now 350. Well, I've got 375. We do four. Now 425. 400, now 425. Yes. Now I need 450. Now 475. 450 in house. 475 online. 500?
Yes.
Online. 550.
Yes.
Now 6. 550 online. I need 600. 550 now 6. Fair warning at 600. 550 now 6. Sold. 550. Live auctioneers. Number 400, this is the contemporary gray sofa. I have just 100, now 125, from the Francie Wittenberg Estate. Again, retail, this would have been a lot of money. 100, now 125, 1, now 125, 100, now 125, 100, now 125, 1, now 125. It's right in the middle of the room for those of you here in person. 100, now 125.
Yes.
Online, now 150. 125, now 150, 125, now 150, 125, now 150. Sold, 125, live auctioneers. Number 401, two Asian paintings on silk. Okay, two hand-painted designs on silk. 100 now on 25. Again, potential for a sleeper here. 100 now on 25, one now on 25, 100 now on 25. 100 now on 25, one now on 25. Fair warning at 125, 100 now on 25. Sold, 100, live auctioneers. Number 402, pre-Columbian style tableau. I have just 50, now 60. 50, now 60, 50, now 60, 50, now 60. Anyone at 60? We'll have a bunch of pre-Columbian style items towards the end of the auction. 50, now 60, 50, now 60, 50, now 60. Sold, $50, live auctioneers. Are we one behind? Yeah. There we go. Number 403, extending dining table. I have just 80, now 90. 80, now 90, 80, now 90. 80, now 90. We're giving away tables today. 80, now 90, 80, now 90. Last call at 90, 80, now 90. Sold, $80, bid number 510. Number 404, two banjo clocks from that family of clock collectors out of Victoria. 150 for both, now 175. 150, now 175. 150, now 175 on the banjo clocks. 150, now 175. Anyone at 175? 150, now 175. Sold, 150, live auctioneers. Number 405, Turkish brass tableware set. There's a lot here. There's serving pieces, there's a smoking pipe, there's statues, there's a champagne bucket, candelabras, everything that you see in the picture, all for one money. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. It's got to be worth more than that. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. Right in the back. Now 60. Now 70. 80. 90. 80 in the front. Now 90 where? 80, now 90. 80, now 90. 80, now 90. Sold. $80. Be the number. What's your number today? 320. Number 406. Ranch style. Live edge desk from the Boerne Ranch House. I have 100, now 125. 1, now 125. 100, now 125. Don't miss this one. 100 now 125. 100 now 125. Fair warning at 125. 100 now 125. Look at that. Look at the shape of that top. 100 now 125.
Yes.
Online. Now 150. 125 now 150. 125 now 150. It's better than that. It just is. 125 now 150. 125 now 150. Salt. 125. Live auctioneers. Number 407, Victorian style cabinet. 150 kicks us off. Now 175. 150, now 175. 150, now 175. 150, now 175. 150, now 175. Fair warning, 175. 150, now 175. So, 150, live auctioneers. 408, this is almost 7 feet by 3.5 feet. I have 150, now 175 on this one. 150, now 175. In house. Now 200. Online, 225, now 250. 225, now 250. 225, now 250. Fair warning at 250. 225, now 250. Sold, 225, number 268. Number 409, iron coffee table. I have just 80, now 90. 80, now 90 on this one. 80, now 90, now 100. 90 in the front row, now 100 away. 90, now 1. Last call at 100, 90, now 1. Sold, $90, bid number 320. Number 410, set of 7 dining chairs. 200 for the set, now 225. 200, now 225, online, now 250.
Yes.
275.
Yes.
300.
Yes.
325.
Yes.
350.
Yes.
375. 4.
Yes.
425.
Yes.
450.
Yes.
475.
Yes.
5.
Yes.
550.
Yes.
6.
Yes.
650. 7, 750, 8, 850, 9, 950, 1,000, now 11, don't stop now,
yes.
They haven't, now 12, 13, 1,200, now 13. If you like it, now's your chance. 1,200, now 1,300. Last call at 1,300, 12, now 13. Sold. 1,200 on Live Auctioneers. Number 411, rustic gate leg table. I have 100 now on 25. 100 now on 25. 1 now on 25. 100 now on 25. 1 now on 25. Last call on 25. 100 now on 25. So 100 Live Auctioneers. Number 412, Chinese bedding trunk. 70 now 80. 70 now 80. There now 90. 80 now 90. 80 now 90. 80 now 90. Anyone like this one? And 90. 80 now 90. Sold $80. It's got to be a goodbye. $268. Number 413, medieval revival cabinets. I have just 50, now 60. 50 online, now 60. There, now 70. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. Now you can bid online. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. Fair warning at 70. 60, now 70. Now 80 online. Now I need 90. Yes, now 100. 90 now, 1 online. 125 now, 150. 125 now, 150. 125 now, 150. Sold, 125. Number 629. Number 414. Okay, lots of pre-auction interest in this. Louis Icard. This is Don Juan from 1928. It's a pencil signed period lithograph from a larger edition, okay? Lots of interest. I have 900, that starts us off, 950. 900 now 950 where? 900 now 950. 900 now 950. What did I say at 950 on the phone? 900 now 950. 900 now 950. Last call at 950, 900 now 950. Sold, 900, remember 708. Yeah, number 415. Set of six, bent wood chairs. Back to reality, I have 60, now 70. 60, now 70, 60, now 70, 60, now 70. Set of six, 60, now 70, 60, now 70. Yeah, good country look. 60, now 70, bent wood, cane seats. 60, now 70, 60, now 70. Fair warning at 70, 60, now 70. Sold, $60, bin number 301. Number 416, it's the other of the campaign pieces. This is the chest of four drawers. I'm tied at 475, we're going here. Now 500 online. That breaks the tie, now 550. 500, now 550, 5 now 550, 500 now 550 on the phone. Now I need 600, I've got it. Now I need 650. Now 7.
Yes.
750. $700 online, now I need $750 against that phone bidder. Yes, now $8. $750 now $8. Now you can bid online, $750 now $8. Fair warning at $800, $750 now $8. Sold, $750, Brandon's phone, $635. Number 417, here's the other one of the gate leg tables. I have just 100, now 125. This one has that great draw. 100, now 125, 1, now 125, 100, now 125. In fact, it has a draw on either side. 100, now 125, 1, now 125. Fair warning at 125, 100, now 125. Sold, 100, number 522. Number 418, pair of Louis XV style chairs. 100, now 125. 100, now 125, 1, now 125. Fair warning at 125 on the phone, now 150. 125 now 150, 125 now 150, 125 now 150. Fair warning at 150, 125 now 150. Sold, 125. Sorry, I said sold, I'm sorry. 125, but number 608. Got tunnel vision. Number 419, handwoven estate rug, 6.5 feet by 4 feet. I have 450 on this one, now 475. 450 now 475, 450 now 475.
Yes.
Online, 500 with me, now 550. 500 now, 550, 500 now, 550, that will beat me. 500 now, 550, 5 now, 550. Bid one more time, you'll be in the lead. They have, now 6. 550 now, 6, 550 now, 6, 550 now, 6, 550 now, 6. Sold, 550, Live Auctioneers. Number 420, okay, this is neat. This is a African Dogon door, okay, primitive in form, and then it's got those great primitive carvings on them too. 150 now 175. There, now 2, now 225.
Yes.
250, 275. free. Free 25. Free 50. Free 75. Four. 425. 450. 475. Five. 475, now five. I'm on the phone at 475, I need 500. Fair warning at 500, 475, now five. Sold, 475, now 624. Number 421, okay. First of two similar lots, the pin leg entry table. The top has been repurposed from a traditional French kind of armoire door. Yeah, this is neat. 50 though, now 60. 50 now 60, 50 now 60 on this. It just works. 50 now 60, 50 now 60, 50 now 60. Anyone like this one? 60, 50 now 60, there now 70. 60 now 70, 60 now 70. So $60, been about 184. Here's the next one, 422. This one is lower. I have 50, we like 60 on this one. 50 now 60, 50 now 60, 50 now 60. This is the coffee table, this is the companion piece to the one previously. 50 now 60, 50 now 60, 50 now 60, fair warning at 60, in the back now 70. 60 now 70, 60 now 70. Sold, $60, 288. Number 423, metal bed frame. I believe this is a king, is that correct, Martin? Is this a king?
Yes.
Okay, fits a king size mattress from the Nancy Kendall estate. 150, now 175. 150 now 175, 150 now 175. Anyone like this one at 175, 150 now 175? So 150, but number 760. Number 424, Perry McCarr, paintings on wood. These are tall, these are 4 foot tall each, big striking pieces. 150, we're tied, now 175.
Yes.
Online, now two. 175, now 200, 175, now two. 175, now two. Anyone at 200, 175, now two. Again, these are so much better in person. 175, now two. Sold. 175, live auctioneers. Number 425. Saruk style rug. This is a runner. This is 10 feet long. 200, now 225. Two, now 225. 200, now 225. Online, now 250. 225, now 250. 225, now 250. 225, now 250. Now 275. 250, now 275,
yep.
Now 300,
yep.
325,
yes.
350, 325 now, 350, 325 now, 350,
yes.
Now 375,
yes.
4, 375 now, 400, 375 now four. Sold. 375 live auctioneers. 426 pair of Eastlake style chairs. These match. I have 200 now 225. 200 now 225. Two now 225 for the pair. 200 now 225. Fair warning at 225. 200 now 225. So 200, number 610 on the advance bid. Number 427, two dry goods scoops. 50 for the both, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60.
Yes.
Now 70. 60, now 70. Never seen one of the cabinets with the shelves, that's neat. 60, now 70, there, now 80. Now 90.
Yes.
I have it, now I need 100. Thank you. 90 now 1, 90 now 1. Anyone else? 100, 90 now 1. Still going online. Now 125. 100 now 125, 1 now 125. Fair warning at 125, 100 now 125.
Yes.
Now 150. 125 now 150, 125 now 150. Sold. 125, live auctioneers. Number 428. Simple oak side table from the Francie Wittenberg estate. I have 80, now 90. 80, now 90.
Yeah.
There, now 100. 90, now 1. Who'll say 100? 90, now 1. 90, now 1. Sold, $90. Easy as that, but number 275. Number 429, wrought iron outdoor table. We have 80, now 90. 80, now 90 on this one. 80, now 90. 80, now 90. Fair warning at 90. 80, now 90. Sold, $80. Minimum 717. Number 430. 6 by 3 foot on this hand woven rug. 300. I'm tied. Now 325. 300. Now 325 on the phone. Now 350. Now you can bid online. 325. Now 350. 325. Now 350. They were just ahead of you. They have. 375, if you will. 350. Now 375. Yes. Now 4. 375. Now 4. Online. 425. 450. 475. Now 5. 475, now 5. 475 on the phone, now 500. It's your turn online. 475, now 5. Sold, 475. Number 624. Number 431. French provincial style needlepoint chair. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. Nice floral upholstery to this. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. There, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. Sold, $50. Number 184. 432, pair of vintage stretchers. 30, now 40. 30, now 40. 30, now 40. 30, now 40. To go with your padded doors. 30, now 40. 30, now 40. 30, now 40. I have it. Now 50. Would you like 50? 40, now 50. 40, now 50. What have you do with them? 40, now 50. Sold! $40 on Live Auctioneers. We'll find out. Floor number 433. It's the Waltham Edwardian Pocket Watch. Okay, different story here. I have just 100, now 125. This is Edwardian. 100, now 125. Real deal antique. 100, now 125. 100, now 125. 100, now 125. 1, now 125. This was working. It was ticking. It was keeping time. You're getting ready to go. 100, now 125. 1, now 125 on the pocket watch. 100, now 125. Fair warning at 125, 100 now 125. Sold, 100, number 258. Floor number 434, hand woven estate rug, 6 foot by 4 feet. 150, we're going here. Now 175. Yes, now 200. 175, now 2. 175, now 2. 175, now 2. Last call at 200, 175, now 2. There, now 225. 200 after 25. Sold. 200, but number 184. Number 435. Interesting look on this wool rack. I have just 30, now 40. 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 It's got to be worth $40. 30, now 40. Sold. $30, but number 258. Number 436. Rustic wool hanging cabinet. 40 on this one, now 50. 40, now 50. 40 now 50, 40 now 50, 40 now 50. I'm online at 40, he'll say 50, 40 now 50. So $40, Live Auctioneers. Number 437, cane back armchair, 50 now 60. 50 now 60, 50 now 60, 50 now 60. Good accent piece. 50 now 60, 50 now 60, now 70. 60 now 70, 60 now 70. Sold, $60, Live Auctioneers. Number 438, collection of carved folk art pieces. Okay, I have 80, now 90. 80, now 90. It's Peruvian. There's some clubs, gourds. Okay. 80, now 90. 80, now 90. Interesting lot here. 80, now 90. 80, now 90. 80, now 90. Sold. $80, bid number 301. Okay, these are unusual. Lot number 439, pair of stone top side tables. So you've got these really neat bases, and then you've got this rough edge stone as the top. These are neat. Never seen anything like these. I have 80 on these, now 90. 80, now 90. Real good looking, real unusual. 80, now 90. 80, now 90. 80, now 90. Can't buy the stone for that. 80, now 90. Fair warning at 90. 80, now 90. Sold. $80, bin number 510. Number 440, this is a rustic bench in that great green paint. 100, now 125. 1, now 125. 100, now 125. 100, now 125. Fair, only 125. 100, now 125. Sold 100 live auctioneers. Number 441, antique inkwell box. This came from the antiques dealer, the same place we got all the fountain pens and the writing instruments that we sold earlier in the sale. I have just 30, now 40. There, now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. Online, 60. Now 70. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. 60 on the phone with Sophie, now I need 70. 60, now 70. So $60, but it was 791. Number 442, two pieces of vintage shop tools, okay, including that really interesting bloodletting dish. Okay, to the left of the picture as you look, or the right as you look. Yeah, it's a bloodletting dish. I have 100, now 125. 100, now 125. 100, now 125. It's got to be worth that for curiosity. 100 now and 25. 1 now and 25. 100 now and 25. Fair warning, just 125. 100 now and 25. Sold. 100 live auctioneers. Number 443. Pair of black marble top cabinets. Both have those botanical motifs to all of these sides. 250 on live auctioneers. Now 275. 250 now 275. 250 now 275. Almost Chinoz RX. 250 now 275. 250 now 275. Fair warning at 275, 250 now 275. So 250 on live auctioneers. 444, Swedish style wall cabinet. 80 starts us, now 90. 80 now 90, 80 now 90, 80 now 90, 80 now 90. Last call at 90, 80 now 90, 80 now 90. Sold $80 on live auctioneers. Number 445, stained glass panel. Unusual to see it all stained. This is good, impressive, colorful piece. 125 now 150. 125 now 150. It's all stained. 125 now 150. 125 now 150. Fair warning at 150. 125 now 150. It's in the frame, and it, even it's got the hanging hardware. 125 now 150. Yes, now 175.
Yes.
Now two. 175 now 200. 175 now two. Sold 175 live auctioneers. Number 445. This one is 9 feet long. It's a runner. I have 250 on this one. Now 275. 250 now 275. 250 now 275. Fair warning at 275. 250 now 275. There. I have 300. 325 will beat it. 325. Yeah. Now 350. 325. Now 350. 325. Now 350. So 325. But number 184. Number 447, pair of side tables. Again, these are campaign, that great brass banding. 200, now 225. 200, now 225 on these campaign pieces. Now 250. 225, now 250. 225, now 250. 225, now 250. 225, now 250. Fair warning at 250. 225, now 250. Sold, 225, live auctioneers. Number 448, vintage wall barometer. This is 3.5 feet tall. 100, now 125. 150. 125 on the phone, now 150. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. Sold, 125, number 634. Number 449, cool piece here. Hand-stitched rawhide light fixture, okay? This is neat. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. Now 40. In-house. 30, now 40. 30, now 40. 30, now 40. Fair warning, just $40. 30, now 40. So, $30, but number 184. Number 450. Here's the other Charles Beckendorf. This is a signed lithograph. 325, now 350. 325 on live auctioneers, now 350. Charles Beckendorf. Pencil signed. 325, now 350. 325, now 350. Anyone else for 350? 325, now 350. So, 325, live auctioneers. Number 451, antique clock case. You get everything apart from the clock. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. Now 50, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. Sold, $50, live auctioneers. 452, free glass carboys. Two of which are in those great iron baskets. 100, now 125 for all three. 100 now 125 there, now 150. 125 in house, now 150 where? 125 now 150. Fair warning at 150, 125 now 150. Sold at 125, but a 288. Number 453, Regency style chair. I have 40 now 50. 40 now 50 on this one, 40 now 50, 40 now 50, 40 now 50. Fair warning just 50, 40 now 50, 40 now 50. Look at the back of this one, 40 now 50, 40 now 50. That's outstanding. 40 now 50, 40 now 50. Wow. Sold. $40. Bid number 258. Number 454. Free rustic farming tools from the Alamo Heights collection. 20 now 30. 20 now 30 on the set. 20 now 30. 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 Sold. $20. Bid number 522. Number 455. Two vintage ranch style seats, including that great example with the storage bin underneath it. 100 now 125. 100 now 125. 1 now 125. 100 now 125. Anyone at 125? 100 now 125. Sold. 100 live auctioneers. Number 456. Wooden trunk with that great metal banding. 100 only now 125. 100 now 125. This is a good size, good finish. Again, just ready to go. 100 now 125. Fair warning at 125, 100 now 125. So 100 live auctioneers. Number 457. This is Ray and Wego Leopard Club Leopard Cubs. This is oil on canvas, original art. 100 now 125. 100 now 125. It's better than that. 100 now 125. 1 now 125. 100 now 125. Anyone at 125? 100 now 125. So 100 live auctioneers. 458, Youngins Mantle Clock. Again, German manufacturer from that Victorian clock collector family. 150 now 175. 150 now 175. 150 now 175. Anyone else at 175? 150 now 175. So 150 live auctioneers. The 459, Chippendale style display cabinets. I just have 100 now 125. It really is better than that. Yes, now 150. 125, now 150. It's got all the arcading. It's got all the signs of high Chippendale design. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. Fair warning at 150 online. Now 175. Now 2. 175, now 2. We're well below it on this one. 175, now 2. Yes, now 225. Now 250. 225, now 250. I have it. Now 275. Now 300. 325. That's great advice. you can't argue with that. 300, now 325.
We were talking
about Yeah. Not enough, apparently. 300, now 325. 300, now 325. I appreciate your bids. 300, now 325. I'm online at 300. Anyone else at 325? 300, now 325. Sold, 300 on live auctioneers. Number 460, two pieces here, a lamp and an umbrella stand. I have just 40, now 50, out of Miss Wittenberg's estate. 40, now 50, 40, now 50, 40, now 50, 40, now 50. Anyone like this at 50? 40, now 50, 40, now 50. Sold, $40, bin number 258. Number 461, this next rug is 4.5 feet by 2.5 feet. I have just 80, now 90, now 1, now 125. 100, now 125, 1, now 125, 100, now 125. Then, now 150. 125, now 150, 125, now 150, online, would you like 175? 150, now 175, 150, now 175. Fair warning at 175, 150, now 175. So, 150, live auctioneers. Number 462, a framed reproduction of a Renaissance woman. This, again, this comes from Charlotte's Antiques, who was there many years on Austin Highway. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. Who'll say 50? 40, now 50. So, $40, live auctioneers. 463, single wrench style armchair. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. This is leather upholstered in that great primitive wooden frame. 20 now 30, 20 now 30, 20 now 30, 20 now 30, 20 now 30. Anywhere else at $30, 20 now 30. So $20, bin number 517. 464, French provincial coat rack. Great spiral shaft. 60, now 70, now 80. 70, now 80. I'm on the book with me at 70, I need 80. In the back of the room, now 90, that beats me. 80, now 90, 80, now 90. Fair warning at 90, 80, now 90, online. Now I need 100. Yeah, now 125. 100, now 125, 100, now 125. 100 now, 125. Fair warning at 125, 100 now, 125. So 100 in the back of the room, but number 307. 465, medieval revival cabinet. 350, now 375. There, 400, 425 will beat me. Yes, now 450. 425, now 450, 425, now 450. This one is superlative. Look at that carving to the door. 450, now 475, 450, now 475. Sorry, 425, now 450, I should say. 425, now 450, 425, now 450. So, 425, number 302. 466, back to the clocks. I have 300 on this pair, now 325. 300, now 325, 300, now 325. 300, now 325. Fair warning at 325, 300, now 325. Sold, 300, live auctioneers. 467, next runner. This one is 9 feet long. 100, now 125. This is handmade. 100, now 125. One, now 1 1/4. 100, now 125.
Yes.
Online, now 150. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. Never wrong with this one. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. Fair warning at 150. 125, now 150. Now 175. 150 in house, now 175. Online, 200. 175, now 2. Sold, 175, live auctioneers. Number 468, Chippendale style chest of drawers with those claw and ball feet. 80, now 90, from Miss Wittenberg's estate. 80, now 90, 80, now 90, there, now 100. 90, now 1. 90, now 1, there. Now 125, now 150. Now 175. Now 2. 175, now 2. 175, now 2.
Yes.
Online, new bidder. Now 225. So, 200 on live auctioneers. Number 474, solid table lamps, including that pair that you see to the foreground of the photograph. 30, now 40. 30, now 40 for four table lamps. 30, now 40. 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 So, $30, live auctioneers. Number 471, similar piece, again, from Charlotte's frame reproduction of Mary Magdalene. I have 100, now 125 on this one. 100, now 125. 100, now 125. The frame's worth that. 100, now 125. 1, now 1 1/4. 100, now 125. Last call on 125. 100, now 125. There, now 150. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. So, 125, now 184. 472, okay, on to the Art Moderne. Okay, this is Burwood. This is the wardrobe. 350, now 375. 350, now 375. Love this Art Moderne stuff. 375, now 4. Of course, an offshoot of Art Deco. 375, now 4. 375, now 4. Fair warning at 400. 375, now 4. So, 375, live auctioneers. Number 473, this is the bed frame and the nightstands, okay? I think the nightstands fit onto the bed. Yes, there's dowels either side, and they fit onto the bed. Okay, neat. I just have 100, though, now 125. 100, now 125, yes. So, kind of ignore our photo. They go either side of the bed, and they actually fit on. 100, now 125, 1, now 125, there, now 150. 125, now 150, 125, now 150. Anyone else at 150, 125, now 150. Sold, 125, number 184. Tall boy chest, okay, slightly different aesthetic here. I have 150, now 175, 150, now 175. Great cylindrical lid. 150, now 175, 150, now 175. Fair warning at 175, 150, now 175. Sold, 150, sorry, I said sold. 150, live auctioneers. Lot number 475. This is the matching vanity to the bed and the wardrobe that we sold just a moment ago. I just have 100, now 125. Well, 100, now 125, 1, now 125, 100, now 125. Fair warning on 125, 100, now 125. On the vanity, 100, now 125. Sold, 100, but number 258. Number 476. Hanwoven estate rug, this is 4 feet by 2.5 feet. I have just 80, now 90. 80, now 90 on this one, 80, now 90, 80, now 90, 80, now 90, 80, now 90. Fair warning at 90, 80, now 90.
Yes.
Online, now 100. 90, now 1, 90, now 1. So, $90, live auctioneers. Number 477, bed frame with arched headboard. This is American size. This is a king size from that Boerne ranch. 100, now 125. Well, 1, now 1, there, now 150. Thank you, Martin. 125, now 150. There, now 175, now 2. Now 225, now 250. 275, now 3. 325, now 350. 375. Yeah, now 4. 425. 450. 475. And 450 in the center of the room. I need 475. 450 now, 475. Fair warning at 475. She's back in. Now I need 5. Now 550. Now 6. Yes, now 650. Thank you. 600 now, 650. 6 now, 650. Sold. 600, bid number. What's your bid number? I know you just showed me. Is it 289? 239. 239, Penny. 239. Number 478. Group of 4 ethnographic pottery reproductions. 60 for all 4, now 70. 60 now, 70. 60 now, 70. There, now 80. 70 now, 80. 70 now, 80. 70 now, 80. Sold. $70, bid number 169. Number 479, assortment of vintage light fixtures. All kinds of things going on in this lot. 100, now 125. 1, now 125. 100, now 125. There, now 150. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. They want 150. 125, now 150. Sold, 125, number 271. Number 480, vintage rocking chair. 125, now 150. 125, now 150 on this one. 125, now 150. 125, now 150, 125, now 150. Any takers at 150, 125, now 150. Sold, 125, number 715. Number 481, okay. Maybe the biggest name we've got on the sale. This is a Rembrandt. Okay, this is a posthumous etching purported to be from the artist's etched plate. Okay, this comes from a Houston collection. As always, you know, be careful when you're doing this. We think the provenance on this piece is good. Okay, it's got all the supporting documents, but please bid with caution. 1600 on live auctioneers, who say 1700. 16, now 1700. 1600 on live auctioneers, 1700 to advance. 16, now 17. 16, now 17. Yes, now 18. Selling a Rembrandt at Vogt auction. 18, now 19. Yes. Now 2. Now 21. $2,000, now $2,100, where? $2,000, now $21?
Yes.
I have it, now $22.
Yes.
$23. You can say you're going home with a Rembrandt. $22, now $23. Last call at $2,300. Sold. $2,200 on live auctioneers. Number 482, hand woven, 3.5 feet by 2.5 feet. 100 only, now 125. 1, now 125. 100, now 125. There, now 150. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. Fair warning at 150. 125, now 150. Sold. 125, bid number 268. Number 483, group of 6, decorative charges from the same estate, from that antiques dealer. 150, now 175. 150 now 175. Then now 200, 175 now two. Yeah. Online now 225. 200 now 225, now 250. 225 on the phone now 250. Your turn online 225 now 250. They've got it now 275. They say no. 250 now 275. So 250 live auctioneers. The 484 Louis XV style marble top side table with the inlaid design to the marble top. 100 now 125. 1 now 125. 100 now 125. 1 now 125. 100 now 125. Fair warning 125. 100 now 125. 1 now 125.
Yes.
Online just in time. Now 150. 125 now 150. 125 now 150. Sold, 125, live auctioneers, 485, single French Regency style armchair, 40, now 50. 40, now 50 on the high back chair. 40, now 50, 40, now 50, 40, now 50, 40, now 50, there, now 60, 50, now 60. Sold, $50, bin number 184. 486, barley twist end table together with a chair. I have 30, now 40. 30 now 40, 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 fair warning at 40, 30 now 40. Sold, $30, live auctioneers. 487, pair vintage side table. Again, did I skip one or is that slow? That's slow, okay. I have just 30 now 40, 30 now 40, 30 now 40 on this set, 30 now 40, 30 now 40, 30 now 40, 30 now 40, fair warning at 40, 30 now 40. So, $30, bin number 258. Number 488, this rug is 5 feet by 3.5 feet. I have 200, now 225. 2, now 225. 200, now 225. 2, now 225. 200, now 225. 2, now 225. So, 200 on live auctioneers. Number 489, this is the other Baker piece that we have in the sale. Again, real high-end designer piece. This is the etagere. 150, now 175. 150 now 175. 150 now 175. 150 now 175. Fair warning at 175. 150 now 175. Martin's got straight to work on the key searching. 175 I have now 200. Any luck?
Not looking good.
Well, we had it open for the photos. Yeah. Well. Okay. Well, it does open apparently. So it's our fault. Okay, very good. 175 now two. 175 now two. So 175 was over you. Yes, 175 on live auctioneers. Number 490, three pieces of vintage silver plate accents. I have, it's from the antiques dealer. I have 60 now 70. 60 now 70, 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 yes, now 80. 70 now 80, 70 now 80, 70 now 80, fair warning 80, 80 I have now 90, 80 now 90, 80 now 90, here he comes with a box of keys, 90 now 1, 90 now 100, 90 now 1, 100 now 125, there's nothing that Martin can't do, 100 now 125, 125 I have now 150, 125 now 150, I'm more interested in this, 125 now 150, So, at 125, live auctioneers. Number 491, federal consult table. 30 now 40. 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 This comes from that historic San Antonio home. There, now 50. 40 now 50. 40 now 50. 40 now 50. So, $40, great buy. Bin number 266. Lot number 492, pair of brown leather bar chairs. Again, from that same San Antonio historic home. Tied at 80, now 90. 80, now 90. 80, now 90. There, now 100. That breaks the tie. 90, now 1. 90, now 1. 90, now 1. Fair warning at 100. 90, now 1. So, $90, bid on 184. 493, collection of clock miniatures from that same clock collecting family. 70, now 80. There's a lot here. 70, now 80. You've got porcelain, you've got miniature tool case. Everything here. 70 now 80. 80 now 90. There's even a carriage clock there. 80 now 90. 80 now 90. 80 now 90. They're wanting at 90, 80 now 90, they're now 100, 90 now 1. Online, 125. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. How many? 13. Says in the description, apparently. 13. Oh, it's well worth it now. Okay, fair enough. 100 now, 125. One now, one and a quarter. 100 now, 125. Sold. 100 on live auctioneers. Loan about 494. Again, another one that might be a sleeper. There are 49 engravings here, each one dated 1768. Okay. Bound collection of 18th century, most of which are architectural. 49 in the portfolio. Wow. 150 only. Now 175. Take a chance on these. Yes, now two. Yes. Now 225. Yes. 250. 225 now 250. 225 now 250. 225 now 250. It's got to be worth that. 225 now 250. Sold. 225. I think that's a great buy on live auctioneers. The 495 Native American style stall from the Boerne Ranch. 100 now 125. One now, one and a quarter, 100 now, 125. 100 now, 125. That great Native American motif to the top. 100 now, 125. 100 now, 125. One now, 125. Yes, now 150. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. So, 125, live auctioneers. Number 496, French provincial wall cabinets. 100 on this one, now 125. There, now 150. 125 now 150, 125 now 150, I've already got 125, I need 150. 125 now 150, anyone else at 150, online. 175, now 2. 175 now 2, 175 now 2. 175 now 2, yes, now 225. 200 now 225, 2 now 2 and a quarter, 200 now 225. So, 200 live auctioneers. 497, a collection of 20 framed French portrait reproductions, again, from Charlotte's Antiques. Lots of bids here. 400 starts us, now 425. 400, now 425. 4, now 425. Instant relatives. 400, now 425. 400, now 425. 4, now 425. Fair warning at 425, there, now 450. 425, now 450. 425, now 450. Sold, 425. I think that's a great buy. But number 307. Number 499, hand-woven estate rug, 5 feet by about 3.5 feet. 80, now 90, now 150 online, now 175. 150, now 175, 150, now 175. Online, now 2. 175, now 200, where? 175, now 2. Last call at 200, 175, now 2, now 225. Yes. 250. 225 online, now 250. 225 now 250. Yes. Online, now 275. 250 now 275. Sold, 250, live auctioneers. Number 500, free vintage mirrors. All for one money, all for 50 bucks. 50 now 60. 50 now 60 for free mirrors. There, now 70. 60 now 70, 60 now 70, 60 now 70. 60 now 70, 60 now 70. So $60, number 311. Number 501, pair of Windsor chairs and a single drawer side table. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. There, now 70. Those chairs are great. 60, now 70. Online, now 80. Now 90. 80, now 90. 80, now 90. Sold, $80, Justin Wheeler's phone, 620. Number 502, a pair of Louis XV style Fudier chairs. 100 starts us off, now 125. 100, now 125, 1, now 125, 100, now 125. Anyone like this at 125, 100, now 125?
Yes.
Online, now 150, just in time. 125, now 150. 125, now 150, 125, now 150. Sold, 125, live auctioneers. Bottom of 503, collection of vintage Mexican pottery. 100, now 125. 1, now 125. There, now 150. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. Fair warning at 150. 125, now 150. So 125, number 169. Number 504, hand-woven Kalim style rug. It's about 11 feet by 6.5 feet. 425 on Live Auctioneers with Sophie, now 450. 425, now 450, 425, now 450, now 475. 450, now 475. 450, now 475. 450, now 475. Solid, 450, Live Auctioneers. Number 505, the oak wall cabinet from that prominent Terrell Hills collection. I have 100, now 125. We'll take it here. 100, now 125, 1, now 125. Anyone like this at 125, 100, now 125, 100, now 125. If anyone at 125, 100, now 125. Yes. Online, now 150. 125, now 150. So, 125, Live Auctioneers. 506, two porcelain mantel clocks. Those great ceramic Royal Bond cases. 50 here, now 60. I'm tied three ways. No, I'm not. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. 60, now 70 for the two clocks. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. Sold, $60, Live Auctioneers. Number 507, pair hand-woven estate rugs. This one is they're both 5 feet by 2.5 feet. 200, now 225. Two, now 2.25, 200, now 225. We often sell multiples, we very, very rarely sell pairs. This is a matched pair. 200, now 225. Yes, now 250 there, now 275. 250, now 275, 250, now 275. Fair warning at 275, 250, now 275. Online, 300 there, now 325. 300, now 325, 300, now 325. Sold, 300, but number 184. Number 508, these are two, these are not a pair. I have just 125 on these, now 150. 125, now 150, 125, now 150. 125, now 150, 125, now 150. Fair warning at 150, 125, now 150. Sold, 125, but number 301. Well, number 509, into the primitives. Collection of primitive containers, there's a lot here. 225 for all of it, now 250. 225, now 250 there, now 275, now free. 325.
Yes.
Online, 350, now 375, I'm in-house, now four. Like four? Yes, now 425. Yeah. There, now 450. Now 475. Now five. 550.
Yes.
Online, you both out, 600. In-house, 650. Yes, seven.
Yes.
In-house, 750. Yes, now eight. That's pretty definitive. 750, now 8. Online, now 850. I'm 800 online with Sophie. I need 850. 800, now 850. 800, now 850. There, now 9. I'm not responsible. 900, now 950. 900, now 950. 9, now 950. 900 online. Who will say 950? 900, now 950. Sold. 900 on Live Auctioneers. Number 510, group of three dough trays. 125 for all three, now 150. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. Anyone for 150? This is for all three. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. Fair warning at 150. So 125, Live Auctioneers. Number 511, this is four wooden trays and bowls. 200, now 225. Two, now 225 for all four. Two, now 225. 200, now 225. Fair warning at 225. 200, now 225. Sold, 200 on Live Auctioneers. It's the last of the dough bowls. These are five. Okay, five. 200 for all five, now 225. Two, now 225, 200, now 225. Two, now 225, who likes these at 225? 200, now 225. Fair warning at 225, 200, now 225. Sold, 200, Live Auctioneers. Number 513, moving on to these pre-Columbian replicas. Okay, they are replicas, but they certainly have the look. Figures. These are two figures. 40, now 50. 40, now 50 on this first lot. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. Sold, $40, Live Auctioneers. Here's the next set. There are three of these. All of these come to us by way of a San Antonio longtime indigenous art collector. 50 on these, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60 there. Now 70. 60 now 70. Sold. $60, bid number 169. Number 5, 15. There are three figures here. 40 now 50. 40 now 50, there now 60. 50 now 60, 50 now 60, 50 now 60. Sold. $50, bid number 169. 5, 16. There are five. Same bid. 50. Would you like 60 on these? Yes, now 70. 60 now 70. I have 70 this time. Would you like 80? Now 90. Yes, now 100. 90 now, 100, 90 now, 1. 125 I have. Is that a bid? Yeah, 125, now 150. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. Sold, 125, live auctioneers. Number 5, 17. Okay, this is the biggest collection. I just have 50 though, now 60. There, now 70. 60, now 70, online. 80. Now 90. Yes. Now 100. Now 125. An awful lot here. 100 now 125, 1 now 125. Sold. 100, bid number 169. Okay, on to the group lots. Number 518 is assortment of tables and racks. 20 for all of it. Now 30. 20 now 30, 20 now 30 for all of this. Wow. 20 now 30, 20 now 30. 20 now 30, 20 now 30. Anyone like this lot at $30, 20 now 30. Sold, $20, bid number 522, going to the dealer. Number 519, collection of taxidermy, home accents. 250, now 275. Tied at 250, I need 275. 250, now 275, anyone at 275? 250, now 275, there. Now 300, that breaks the tie and we're away. 275, now free. 275, now free. Fair warning at 300, 275, now free. Sold, 275, bid number 311. Number 520, assortment of six Tramp Art home decor accents, Tramp Art style. I have lots of bids. 475 on live auctioneers, now five. This is a neat lot. 475, now five. 475, now five. Anyone like this one at 500? 475, now five. 475, now five. Sold, 475, live auctioneers. Number 521, group of seven brass lighting accents. We've got some candle pricks and some lamps, all in brass. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. It's got to be worth that. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. Fair warning at 30. 20, now 30. There it is. Would you like 40? It was just ahead of you. Now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. So $40. Bid number 320. Thank you very much. Number 522. Eight assorted items here, all from a prominent San Antonio, Texas designer. 20, now 30 on this lot. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. Interesting lot. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. Anyone like this at $30? 20, now 30. 20, now 30. So $20, number 522. Number 523. Five pieces here, including that industrial kind of banker's lamp. There's some pottery. A scenic tile. Yeah, a lot going on here. 20, now 30. 20, now 30 on this lot. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. You can pick any one of those items and it's a good deal at $20. 20, now 30, let alone all of it. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. So $20, bid number 522. He's going to get them all. Number 524. Seven assorted glass and crystal pieces, all from that same prominent San Antonio designer. Same bid. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. 20, now 30. There, now 40, right in front of me. 30, now 40, 30, now 40. Sold, $30, bid number 266. Number 525, same estate. This time we have eight pieces, a lot of which are Asian in style. 20, now 30, 20, now 30, 20, now 30, 20 online this time, now $30 where? 20, now 30, 20, now 30, 20, now 30. Sold, $20, this time on live auctioneers. 526. Seven pieces, and these are also Asian in style. 20, now 30. 20, now 30, there, now 40. 30, now 40, 30, now 40, 30, now 40. Sold, $30, bid number 169. Number 527, different story here. Okay, 10 pieces of provincial copper items. 175, now 2. All of these copper, there are 10 pieces here. 175, now 200, 175, now 2. We'll say 200, 175, now 2, 175, now 2, there, now 225, 200, now 225, I'm in-house, 2, now 225, they're wanting a 225, 200, now 225, So 200, same place, 169. Number 528, another neat lot, assortment of vintage rustic tools. 50, now 60. There's hay hooks in here and all kinds of fun stuff. 50, now 60, 50, now 60, 50, now 60, 50, now 60. Last call at 60, 50, now 60. Look at those horseshoes. 50, now 60, 50, now 60. So $50, live auctioneers. 529, 23 pieces here, all kinds of things. Candle holders, chalices, brassware, figures. What's that? Oh, there's keys. Quick. Does it fit the cabinet? All right. Well, 30 with us, now 40. No, 30 on live auctioneers, now $40. 30, now 40. 30, now 40 there, now 50. 40, now 50. Yes, now 60. Now 70. Yes. 80. 90. Yes. 100. 125. Yes. 150. 175. Yes. 200. 225. Yes. 250. Now 275. Yes. 300. Now 325. 350. 375. 350 in house. Who'll say 375? 350 now 375. So 350 your way, but number 309. Number 530. Again, this is possibly the biggest assortment of copperware we have. 150 now 175 on this lot. 150 now 175. There's bedpans and pots and all kinds of things. 150 now 175. 150 now 175. 150 now 175. Fair warning, 175. 150 now 175. Look at that charger. Repoussé. 150 now 175. So 150 live auctioneers. Number 531. Okay, lots of interest in these. Collection of 51 vintage fruit decor pieces. 125, now 150. I know we've got a lot of phone bills. There, now 175, now 2. 225, now 250. Yes, now 275 there, now 3. 325. 350. 375. 4. 425. 450.
Yes.
On the phone. 475. Now you can bid online. I'm on the phone with Martin at 450. I need 475. 450 now, 475. We'll give you a chance online. Now is your time. 450 now, 475. 450 now, 475.
Yes.
Yes. 5. 550. 500 now, 550. Last chance online at 550. 500 now, 550. Sold, 500, Martin Bruce's phone, 605. Number 532, assortment of glass and metal home decor accents. 125 on live auctioneers, now 150 where? 125 now, 150. 125 now, 150. Online, now 175. 150 now, 175, now 200. 175 now, 2. Now 225. Now 250, 275, with you. 250, now 275, yes. Now 300, now 325, 350, 325, now 350, fair warning at 350. So, 325, live auctioneers. Number 533. This is, the lots are getting bigger and bigger. This one, I start at 150. 150, now 175, where? There, now 200. 175, now 2. 175, now 2. A lot, awful lot here. 175, bid me 200. 175, now 2. So, 175, 169. Number 534, collection of miscellaneous vintage home accents. 150, now 175. This is a neat one. There's Carlsberg crates. Is that a gramophone? Wow. 150, now 175, now 2. Oh, you weren't answering my question. 175, now 2. I think it is a gramophone, though. 175, now 2. This is a great lot. 175, now 2. Fair warning at 200. 175, now 2.
Yes.
Now 225. This is the one to go on. 200, now 225. 2, now 225. Now 250. 225, now 250. Fair warning at 250, 225 now, 250. Sold, 225, live auctioneers. Number 535, collection of Greek and Dutch porcelain. 100 now, 125. 1 now, 1 and a quarter, 100 now, 125. 100 now 125. There now 150. 125 now 150. 125 now 150. 125 now 150. So 125 number 295. Number 536. Large collection of enamel items. 100 only now 125. 100 now 125. Now 150. 125 now 150. Now 175. 150 now 175. Now 200. Now 225. Two now 225. So 200 live auctioneers. Number 537. So my decorative porcelain. This is from Charlotte's Antiques. 20 now 30. There now 40. 30 now 40. Anyone like this one at $40? 30 now 40. Yeah. Online, would you like 50? Now 60. 50 now 60. Online, now I need 70. 60 now 70. 60 now 70. Sold, $60, live auctioneers. Number 538, large assortment of glasses. And I mean large. 20 now 30 for the entire set. 20 now 30, 20 now 30. There, now 40. 30 now 40, never need to buy another glass in your life. 30 now 40, 30 now 40, 30 now 40. Sold, $30, it's gotta be a good buy. Number 275. Okay, on to the jewelry. Before we'd end this sale with a section of jewelry, it all comes from one St. Hedwig, Texas jewelry estate collection from one family. We'll be selling more, and frankly, the premier pieces in our luxury sale, which is again, the first weekend in December. But we thought we'd bring some to you today. And we start with this sterling silver foxtail chain. This is 30 inches. I have just 90, now 100. 90 now 1 on this. 90 now 1. This is sterling. 90 now 1. 90 now 1. 90 now 1. There, now 125. 100 now 125. 1 now 125. Online, which is like 150. Now 175. 150 now 175. Fair one, I got 175. 150 now 175. Solid. 150 in the back of the room. 309. Number 540. Okay, this is by a jewelry designer called Barbara Bixby, who's a contemporary jewelry maker. This is a grasshopper pendant. It's 18 karat and sterling. I have lots of beards. 300 starts, that's now 325. Free now 325 where? 300 now 325. It's just a good looking piece. 300 now 325, free now 325. There, 350 now 375. $350 on the book with me, now $375 where? What do they say on the phone? I have $400, $425 will beat it. If they bid one more time, they'll be in the lead. What do they say? That's a no. Sold, $400 right on the money, bid number 774. Same artisan, Barbara Bixby. This is 18 karat and sterling silver turquoise beetle ring. I just have 50 on this one, now 60. 50 now 60, 50 now 60, there now 70. 60 now 70, 60 now 70, 60 now 70. Fair one, I get 70, 60 now 70. In house, now 80, now 90. 100, 125. 100, 125 online, which is like 150. 125 now, 150. Anyone else at 150? 125 now, 150. So, 125, live auctioneers. Number 542, sticking with beetles. This is a brooch for all that filigree detailing. I have 150 now, 175 on this one. 150 now, 175. 150 now, 175. Anyone like this one at 175? Lots of character in these pieces. 150 now, 175. 150 now, 175. So, 150, but number 774. Number 543, Paz Creation Sterling Silver Ancient Roman Glass Pendant. 100, now 125. 1, now 1 and a quarter, 100, now 125. There, now 150. 125, now 150, 125, now 150. So, 125, is it 288, 288. Number 544, Sterling Silver Pink Freshwater Blister Pearl Pendant. I have just 50, now 60 on this one. There, now 70. 60 now 70, 60 now 70. Anyone at 70 on this one? 60 now 70, 60 now 70 online. 80 now 90, back to you online. 80 now 90, 80 now 90. Sold, $80, bid number 271. Number 545, okay, this is perhaps the star of this section, 18-karat gold scorpion signet ring. Okay, I have 750 online. That beats me, now 800. 750, now 8. 750, now 8 on the signet. 750, now 8. 750, now 800. Anyone like this one at just $800? 750, now 8. 750, now 8. Last call at 800, 750, now 8. Online, just in time. Now 850. 800, now 850. 800, now 850. It's marked 18 carat. 800, now 850. Sold, 800, live auctioneers. 546, handmade 14 carat gold smoky quartz halo ring. 200 on this one, now 225. Two, now two and a quarter, 200, now 225. Yes. Online, now 250. 225, now 250. 225, now 250.
Yes.
275. 300. 275 now free. Yes, now free 25. 300 now free 25. Anyone else for free 25? 300 now free 25. Free 25. So 300 live auctioneers. Number 547, 14 karat gold purple amethyst basket ring. 200 now 225. 2, now 225, 200, now 2 and a quarter, 200, now 225. Any takers at 225, 200, now 225. So, 200, live auctioneers. Number 548, again, back to Barbara Bixby. This is the Moonstone Buddha ring. I have 350, now 375. 350, now 375. Look up her prices online, it's nuts. 350, now 375, 350, now 375. Fair warning at 375, 350, now 375. So, 350, but number 782. Number 549, different artisan this time. This is B. Kalstein, diamond eyes, sterling silver, ring, and cuff. I have 300, now 325. 300, now 325. You're getting the ring, and you're also getting the matching cuff. There, now 350, in-house. 325, now 350. 325 now 350, 325 now 350. Fair warning at 350, 325 now 350 online. 375. Now 4. 375 now 4, now 425. 400 online, who'll say 425? 400 now 425. Sold, 400 live auctioneers. Number 550, this is the silver quartz ring. I just have 40, now 50. There, now 60. 50 now 60, 50 now 60. Fair warning at 60, 50 now 60, 50 now 60, 50 now 60. Sold, $50 in the back of the room, 311. Number 551, Judith Ripka, sterling silver mother of pearl ring. 125 on live auctioneers, now 150. 125 now 150, 125 now 150. Fair warning at 150, 125 now 150. Sold, 125 live auctioneers. 552, same maker here, Judith Ripka. This is the sterling silver ring. 100 here, now 125. 1 now 125, 100 now 125. Fair warning at 125, 100 now 125. Sold, 100, but number 737. Number 553, striking piece here, sterling silver quartz, citrine, and gold leaf doublet ring. I have just 50, now 60. There, now 70. 60, now 70. You're in on the phone. 60, now 70. Online. Would you like 80? They're just ahead of you. On the in-house. Now I need 90. Now 100. 125. 150. 175. 200 there. Now I need 225. 200 on the phone. Now 225. Let's see if that worked. 200, now 225. Fair warning at 225. Sold. 200, but number 605. Number 554. Rose Kwan, mother of pearl, onyx, and amethyst ring. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. There, now 70. 60, now 70. Any advances on 60? 60, now 70. Online. 80. Now 90. Let's do it again. 80, now 90. Yes, now 100. Now 125.
Yes.
150. 125, now 150. I appreciate you being here. 125, now 150. Sold. 125. Sorry. I said sold. 125 on live auctioneers. I'll look for you. I'm sorry. Number 555, two sterling silver rings, two for one money. 40, now 50. There, now 60.
Yes.
Online, 70. Yeah. Now 80. 70, now 80. 70, now 80. 70, now 80. 70, now 80. Sold, $70. Been a 271. 556. Two pieces here. Two rings, including a faux sapphire. 30, now 40. 30, now 40 on these two rings there. Now 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. Fair one to get 50. 40, now 50. 40, now 50. Sold. $40. Been a 271. 557. Two pink and green carved jadeite rings. 40, now 50. 40, now 50 on the jadeite rings. There, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60 on the phone. 70. 80. 90. 1. 125. 100, now 125. 1, now 125. So 100 got you this time, 605. Number 558, two sterling silver Turkish and Israeli rings. 100 for them both, now 125. One, now one and a quarter, 100, now 125. 100, now 125, 100, now 125. Fair one, 125, 100, now 125.
Yes.
Online, now 150. You just feel it when that online bid comes in. 125, now 150, 125, now 150. So 125, live auctioneers. 559, two sterling silver redstone rings. 40, now 50. 40, now 50, in-house. 60, now 70, now 80. 90, 100, 125, 150, 175. 150, now 175. So 150, same place, 605. Number 560. Two Italian sterling silver swirl rings. 100 for the pair, now 125. One, now one and a quarter, 100, now 125. 100, now 125. Again, these are marked for the designers. 100, now 125. One, now one and a quarter, 100, now 125. Sold, 100, live auctioneers. Number 561, going up in quantity. Three sterling silver rings. Cool designs here. 40, now 50. For all three. Now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. 50, now 60. Fair one at 60, online 70, now 80. That one's marked 925. Now 90. 80 online, now 90 where? 80 now 90, 80 now 90. So $80, live auctioneers. Number 562, free mixture of sterling silver and pure silver. Rings 50, now 60. On these, there, now 70. 60, now 70, 60, now 70. Anyone else at 70, 60 now 70. So $6 been a 271. 563, three rings. 40 now 50. 40 now 50 there, now 60. 50 now 60, 50 now 60, 50 now 60. So $50 been a 271. 564, three sterling silver sparkle rings. I had the same bid. 40, would you like 50 on these? Now 60. 50 now 60, 50 now 60. Fair warning at 60. So $50 been a 271. 565, free sterling silver purple stone rings. You know where this is going. 40, 50, now 60. 40, 50, now 60, sorry. 50, now 60, 50, now 60. So $50, been a 271. 566, 40, now 50. Yeah, now 60. Why stop now? 50, now 60, 50, now 60, 50, now 60. So $50, 271. You're winning. 567, two. There is a pearl ring and a rose quartz and enamel ring. I have 50 on this one. Maybe 60 on this one. Yeah, now 70. 70 there, now 80. Now 90. 100. 125. I'm seated in house at 100. I need 125. Let's assume not. Oh, no, sterling silver. It's marked. It says in the catalog. Yep, it's marked sterling. 125 there, now 150. 125, now 150. 125 on Martin's phone, now 150. 125, now 150. 125, now 150. So 125, 605. Number 568, back to Paul's Creations. This is Israeli nature rings. 50, now 60. Now 70. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. Sold, $60, 271. Number 569, same maker. This is free Israeli rings. 50, now 60. Now 70. 50, now 60. 60, now 70. Sorry. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. 60, now 70. So $60, 271. Number 570, free sterling and brass handmade rings. 40, now 50, now 60. 50, now 60, 50, now 60, 50, now 60, 50, now 60, 50, now 60. So $50, bin number 271. And finally, 571, free stainless steel crystal rings. 40, now 50. 40, now 50, 40, now 50. That's your line. 50, now 60, 50 in-house, now 60. Who'll say 60? 50, now 60, 50, now 60. So $50, bin number 271. And with that, that concludes today's auction. Thank you so very much for applause. Yeah, well done, everyone. Thank you so very much for spending part of your weekend with us here in person or from home on Annular Eclipse Saturday. If you want sewing in today's auction, you can pay us here in person or pay online with one click. We accept all forms of payment. You have 7 days. 7 days to either come in person anytime this week, Monday through Friday, to pick up your items, or contact our in-house shipping department to arrange for shipping or delivery. Please, please, please pick up your pieces this week. We have no storage room. Thank you. Remember, we're right back here next Saturday, October 21st, for our big firearms auction, featuring more than 300 modern and antique guns, 60,000 rounds of ammo, swords and knives, and historic military pieces. You can see everything in that auction right now at our website, as well as on Live Auctioneers and Invaluable. And remember, we recently announced the auction of the estate of Bill Whitliff, the incredible Lone Star legend, famous for his photographs of Lonesome Dove and Willie Nelson, and the founder of the world-renowned Whitliff Collections at Texas State University. We've been granted exclusive access by the Whitliff family to the archives and personal collections of this Texas icon. We'll have a major auction event here in San Antonio in early November, so please watch out for that. And by the way, if you'd like to know when we post our upcoming auctions online, please sign up for our periodic email. You can do that right now at our website, texasauction.com. So we still have lots more big auctions coming in 2023, and we're looking for your great consignments and collections. We get free expert appraisals anytime. We'll come to you. You can send us photos, or you can bring things by the auction house in person. We're especially interested in original art and sculpture, historic San Antonio and Texas items, rustic ranch pieces, spurs and saddles, firearms and knives, coins, old advertising signs, Mexican and Latin American items, fine jewelry, watches, and other luxury items, sterling silver, and whole collections. Remember, we also buy whole estates. We're the folks you know. We'll put your treasures in front of the whole world, and we'll do it right. So please let us know if you have anything you'd like us to look at. And so, we hope to see you right back here next Saturday for firearms. Until then, I'm Ryan Jennings. I'm part of everyone here at Vogt Auction. Thank you for being a part of today's auction, and happy trails until we meet again.
Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Happy trails to you till we meet again. Happy trails to you until we meet again. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trails to you till
about the clouds when we're together.
Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather.
Happy trails.